Ah, yes, I see. I see the peeps. Hello. Hello, hello. I think this is our host here, Mia. How to say? I hope I said your name right. Ah, yes, I would like to say this is our lovely judges here. Our real estate agents. Very lovely glam today as well. Everyone's so excited. And I would like to mention that Miu Miu is here as well. For our co-host. Before we start the tour, I would like to take this time to thank our sponsors. Lux May and T4C for making all of this possible. So thank you so much. Give them a good cheer. Maybe a slap on the bum bum. I think they might like that more.
And we're live. My stream can hear you guys at the moment.
Hi.
Hi.
Everyone, this is Miu Miu. And hello, Mumi's chat. This is Chobi. Hello.
Mm-hmm. Chobi is also streaming, but the Stream Element spot has not posted your channel yet. For some reason.
You know, they'd be like that. They'd be hating me, you know? What a bully. Just a lullafell.
Yeah, be sure to follow along her stream as well on Twitch.
Yeah.
There you go.
Alrighty. Let's see. This is the first plot. I'm guessing Mia is gonna show us around. Yes, they are. There'll be typing in the chat, I believe. Hello. We are ready. Are you able to see their chat come up too? Yumi?
Mm-hmm. I'm about to start up here. So let's get some song requests in. Dafsco's picked the Halo theme. Oh shoot, I need to start my Twitch bot. One sec. My bad. My bad, you guys.
Hey, no problem. Don't request anything. Let's see here. Mia says, well then, welcome to my house. Thanks for including me in the event, and I'm glad to have you all. Yes, yes. Very happy. Please show us around. Excited to be here. Oh yeah, okay. There you go. Walking. See, my entry for the contest for the FC house I built for is for a little FC I made called Starlight Reverie. Ooh. Let's zoom out here a bit. Very nice. Got the cute stable here and... Ooh, no, that's a fancy kettle here. Is this where all the party tea comes out? Let's see, they say, I designed it with the intent to both be comfy, to be a comfy place and to hang out, and could help all my friends do whatever they'd like to do, like garden or raise chocobos. Oh. That's very cute. Oh, dude, I love these little, like, bathhouses. Pretty awesome. Oh, whoa, is this a new item? Oh, wow. Very niche. They also say, with lots of places, enjoy the gorgeous view of the Mist Beach. Oh, wow, they're not wrong. This is a really amazing spot for a small house. Like, look at that, guys. That's pretty darn amazing. Do you see this, Miumi?
Yep, I'm here. I'm here. My hood is just a little messed up. That's
all. Oh, no, you're good. Oh my gosh, if you come up here, look. Look at the view. Aw. So pretty. Oh, the sun's coming up too. Ooh. Very, very nice. Alright, I think they're ready to take us in.
Hmm. And don't forget to put in some song requests, otherwise the songbirds will stop playing.
And they will cry. Maybe. I'm not sure. Do you have it where it says if they don't have song requests, they cry?
The song requests are kind of automated.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. They just play whatever people request over on Twitch.
Oh, that's pretty awesome. Oh, wow. Very, very beautiful entrance right off the bat here. Like, we got a nice, lovely lounge. Oh, I do love these kind of flowers. Are these like... What's it called? The rainbow flowers? Or are they just called like Prisma? I don't know my house items.
Me neither.
Music, I don't know. The entry was designed to have someone like a hotel lobby. Oh. Very... Very niche and comfy.
Honestly, don't know what the flowers are called. I just bought them.
I just buy flowers. I don't need to know their name. Aw, this is cute. I could see that this has very nice flower arrangement around the house. Oh, they're called rainbow roses. Oh, okay. Thank you, Leaf. Thank you. Towards the back, there's two paths heading to the FC private chambers and workshop. And on the right is to head heading downstairs. Oh. All right, I guess. Oh, is that that Titania item? Oh. That's so pretty. This is a very auspicious altar here. Oh, whoa. Hey, yo, it shoots like wind? What are those? Oh, I can't touch it. Yeah, that's a Eureka boss. Ooh. And for those that are tuning in the stream, you guys are more than welcome to join us during our tour escapade. I see that Lux is already starting to dance here, one of our sponsors and judge. The basement is another more party-centered hangout space. I can see it's a party space. You got your dancing pole, and of course, it's not a party without some baths, you know. Oh, someone already went to somebody already went full out in the bathtub here. So pretty. And very nice use of the new housing item, the waterfall partition. What do you think, Miumi? How do you feel the vibe here?
It's very pretty.
Very
I'm
comfy.
Personally a little out of touch with in respect with housing things, because I honestly haven't really touched housing in like years. So there's a lot of new items I don't recognize.
Oh my gosh. You're gonna like freak out. There's so many cute items. I think you'll like them a lot. All right. So this is really nice. Really beautiful. And they even have a bar here. Thank you so much, Mia, for the tour here. We are about to head to the next house now. Thank you so much. I do like to say that, man, I just love like ambience lighting like this. That's like, oh whoa, I just noticed they have the Phasmascapes too in the ceiling. That's amazing. Hey, that's no problem, Mia. Thank you so much for letting us here. It was a pleasure for you to have us. Let me do my little lullaby. Thank you so much. Come on, Mew Mew. Let's go. Now, let's see. Next up on our schedule, we got, let's see. It's also in the mist, but a different ward.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be Ward 8, Plot 46. And this is a very interesting name. Nuket Nugget.
Nugget.
Nugget. Oh, I see what you did there. Oh, I should probably run. Oh, wait. No, run. Run.
Hmm?
There you go. We go back to the... Okay, that's where you go back.
Do you think the next expansion will take place in Ohio?
Of all the places, Ohio?
I must be missing some sort of joke here.
I don't think I catch it either.
But welcome in, Crime Dine. New kits, nuggets.
Yep.
So instead of going to Limbs and Gridania, you go to like Cleveland. What if it takes place inside of a Costco?
Isn't that like pretty scary, actually? So many people going in there getting toilet paper. No more toilet paper. Costco.
I don't think anybody requested any more songs. Let's go chat. Let's get some more song requests and do it. If you don't, then I will. If you don't request music, I'm gonna play Nahida's theme for the next 30 minutes.
All right, we are theme. Here.
All right. Oh my God, Kona, do not Rickroll us.
So the owner is not going to be here to give us a tour, so this is sort of like kind of a walk around tour on your own. Got here a lovely patch of cabbages. Got a nice campfire.
It actually reminds me of my medium house. Very similar yard.
Oh yeah. Oh, do you also have a house in the mist?
No, I have one in Shirogane.
Very nice. Oh, there might be some guy sneezing behind outside the door. Ignore that. Oh, so let me rephrase that. Nugget is here. I repeat, the nuggets are here, served on a plate and in the house. I see this is them this little nugget. All right, so got a very lovely entryway here. We got a nice maid here to greet us. Pretty comfy. Oh my. I love the use of this heart table. I have no idea how to use this heart table. Because it's like an odd shape, so I'm like, huh. But they used it pretty well. Oh, have you seen it? It's from the Valentine's event. From this year.
I probably have it, but I haven't plopped it down yet.
Oh yeah. It's cute, I think. I think in this kind of cafe-like setting they have here.
A very nice parfait.
Oh, that is so cute. I love the Moogles. Moogles are life. I do say.
Is it edible?
I would eat that in a heartbeat. Oh, look, we got the famous duo. Hildebrand. All right, we gotta make our way downstairs. We got a nice, lovely gallery of pictures. Oh my.
Free money. Oh.
I see people already going into the stash of money here. I see this is where they talk about where to spend their money next. I see this is a very prosperous house, including all the nice paintings they have around here. Very beautiful.
Very fancy wings.
Oh, those angel wings on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Or is it the one on the trophy? Oh, that's a trophy. Good question. Where is that from? I wonder.
I don't know.
Maybe chat would know.
EX3.
EX. Oh, okay. Oh, it's an Endwalker. Okay. Endwalker Extreme. Oh, I just noticed they have a little loft up here. But I think it's just for the lion. Maybe this is his little perch. Very, very, very cute and comfy. Indeed. Thank you so much, Nugget, for letting us here. I don't know if they're in the chat. Yeah.
Oh, Stream Elements finally decided to advertise your stream.
Oh, okay. Maybe they had a change of heart, you know. Just gotta warm up to me a bit.
Okay. Next location?
Let's see, next up, we will be heading up to... Okay, I might butcher this name. I'm very sorry, Mark. Mark Tarquex. You can slap this lava fell. I'm sorry. I'm very bad with names. Let's see. It's gonna be.
Here's Mark.
Oh. Let's see. Mark, hello. Are they in the call?
Yes, Mark's here. I guess he just got finished eating.
Oh, it's no problem. You gotta eat, you know, to live. Important.
Okay. Hi.
Hi, Mark. How's it going?
Hi. And it's... Hi. You got the first name right.
Thanks.
Only the first part.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Yeah, that pronunciation of the second part was really interesting.
You know, I'm not that's from here, name. Man.
That's a made-up name, so it doesn't matter.
Wait, I gotta check out, Tarquex?
Would you like me to give it a shot?
It's supposed to be Tarco. Oh,
okay. Tarku? Tarqua?
Tarco.
Taco.
Yeah, that's Taco? My porn name.
Tacos.
Tarco.
Gombery.
It looks like Tarco to me.
I think the more I say the name, the more it gets butchered, so... Let's see. Ward. That's 17.
All right. So the tour starts with the placard. So I invite you guys to read the placard because that's kind of like the theme of the whole place.
Oh, maybe there's like a spicy message there. Let me just character it. Hey, let's go. Let's see. 26. I see. Okay, I'm so glad I'm in a party because I'll get lost where everyone is. Oh, thank God you guys are here. You don't know where I've been. All right, let's see. The placard says, ooh, a gentleman's club with champagne, cocaine, and gasoline, and most things in between. All right, folks, we're off to a strong start. Is this offered now or under the table? Or maybe I shouldn't say that out loud,
it's usually,
huh?
It's an evening club, and it's all the lighting was designed for evening, and so you won't see all the lighting that I put out here. You can see all the lamps, but it's full of uplighting and so on, so it's really, really well lit up at night. And by the way, that's a line from a song. I didn't come up with that line.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I would have believed it if you told me if it was from you, man.
Yeah, no, it's a song I like. And so that's kind of like the way that I themed everything here. So this is the upstairs. This is the sitting area. Warm and cozy. And this is the apothecary with our pharmacist, our resident pharmacist here. So over here, you can have your champagne and wine and stuff to drink, and then everything in between is over here.
Very nice. I love the music right off the start.
Oh, thank you for noticing. This is, you'll see, hold on, my controller just pooped. Here we go. So it's a little dark over here. Let me just light this up a little bit. Oh, there we go.
Oh, that's a fancy globe you got there, sir.
Honey, you light up my world.
Oh my god. It got
me
good.
Thank you for noticing the music, because that has an important part to play. Oh, I can't believe this, my controller crapped. But if you look at the light over here, it kind of gives you a hint that there's something behind the house.
Oh my. I always love these trick doors, you know? There's always some secrets in every house. Some maybe we shouldn't know.
No, this is a good secret.
Okay.
This is our little jazz club down here.
Oh my gosh. I love this. Set up right here. Look at this collection of liquor.
Yeah, so we've got the full... Oh, no, my controller's not working. We got the full bar over here. This is the captain's chair over here in the corner. And this is our piano bar.
Oh, is this your pianist right here? He seems pretty,
That's the demon. And to juxtapose that, we have the angel wings on the other side. And you can see we have our little Sheehan shoulder soldier sitting there enjoying himself with a cigar and a glass of wine already.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, then there's our little reception area, taking reservations from all around the world, all over Azoria. So we got our little couchette that's comfortable to sit in, and we got some seating area here, and then live jazz at night to enjoy with your bourbon cocktails and wine, with our little wine bar over here in the corner.
Oh my gosh, such a lovely venue here. Now, I do have to say, my mom always told me that if you're born with long fingers, you're born to be a pianist. So, you look at this this pianist. he must be a really good piano player.
So, and I got to tell you that if any of you have ever been to the amusement park that has a ride called the Haunted Mansion, the floating candles are an homage. Oh, look, he's lit up. It's happy hour.
Hey,
that's pretty awesome.
Yeah, so when it's around this time of the day, he lights up, and that means it's happy hour.
This has been really amazing, Mark. Very lovely. What do you think,
Mimi? It's been fun making. This is my first attempt at any kind of housing.
Really?
Yeah.
You should have just said you're experienced. So many opportunities you had. No,
yeah,
I'm kidding.
No, this is my first.
This is amazing for a first. This is great.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It was a lot of fun. It was a lot of work. The first time I floated anything took me probably about 3 days.
Thank you for sharing.
Yes, thank you so much. This has been a very amazing experience here, Mark.
Well, I'm glad you've enjoyed it. And then this is my homage to our free company right here, my little piece.
Aw. That's very cute. Thank you so much.
All right,
If you want to come with us, we'll be going to the next house.
May I?
Yes, you may. Of course, everyone's welcome.
All right.
Whose house is next?
Next up, we'll be going to Evo Draconis, also in the mist, but Ward 28, Plot 25. So... I feel bad because I can't type this on my stream right away, so I'm just going to put this in the chat here. I can't.
Where are you guys going?
Ward 28, Plot 25.
In?
In Mist, yeah. Let's see. Right. Let us teleport.
All right, guys, thank you.
Thank you so much, Mark. Going to 28, 25. Hello there, Dr. Squawk and Gilly and Dynamic. I see Commander as well. Welcome. If you have, I know Dynamic, you have Final Fantasy. If you want, you can join us in Exodus. We're doing a house tour around the area. I believe here, where we're going. Might have to ignore information I have on the cam, mini cam. See, everyone is behind me. All right. So they will be not. Are they here actually? Probably not.
Me personally.
See. So they are not here, correct? Like a self tour. Oh, is everybody already inside?
It'll be a self-tour, yes.
Okay, they are here. Okay, cool.
Oh, really? Okay.
Well, I could give him a little hello. A thank you for letting us in to their, ooh, humbly abode. Hello. Okay, I can see they're going for a modern look. Very cute. That bird is very angry at me. I'm sorry, bird. Just here to look. Angry bird. Aw, this is very lovely kitchen here.
Cute little loft area here.
Oh, where are you? Where are you? Are you? Oh, are you up here?
Mm-hmm.
So cute! It's like, oh, this is such a nice, cute. Oh, I bet this is like a balcony door up here. Maybe I'm wrong. They got a very lovely gallery here.
Oh, there's actually two lofts.
Yeah, that's the one I was looking at when you
one
said
in the basement.
Yeah, because when you said I was on a loft, I was like, oh, you mean this one? I was like, wait a minute, I don't. Oh, there might be downstairs. You might be downstairs. Oh, this is so cool. Very nice use of the patricians. Makes a very cool layout of the rooms here. Oh, it's like a nice bedroom here. Fell down. Very cute. Oh, there's a door here. Excuse me. Ah. Ah, yes. The very important treasure room. Indeed. This is really cool. After this, Mumi, do you want to do some housing stuff?
Me?
Yeah. Have you thought about trying to get back into housing?
If I were to do housing, I would just hire someone to do it for me.
I feel your pain. I don't know what you mean. Let me see. Eva, if you're here, thank you so much for letting us here. This was very lovely. I do love the lofts. Those were so cute. For those that are joining, you guys can come along and tour the house with us. Next up is Toru, I believe. Toru. They will be in the call. It's gonna be the Mist again, but Ward 29, Plot 11.
I was just told that he's not online, so he'll have to probably do a self-tour.
Oh, okay, that's no problem. We shall proceed with the tour. I was about to go to my house. Not what I want. Here. Dynamic. Imagine housing. Oh yeah. Cannot comprehend. Are you thinking about playing Final Fantasy? It's pretty fun. I actually really enjoy the story. And the community. Everyone's very nice. What about you, Mumi? What do you think of Final Fantasy 14?
Wonderful. Oh, look. I hopped up on the roof.
Oh, I gotta see this then. Let me get there. Let me head on over.
Where are you on my roof? Don't worry, it's just a roof inspection.
Aw, man, that means we have to go back to the other houses and do it. I didn't do a roof inspection. Oh, it's just ahead of me. Oh, whoops. Oh, sorry, coming through. Didn't mean to jump into this person's house. Sorry. I believe it's this house. All right. This says, "Welcome travelers to the Brotherhood. Feel at home and enjoy our secret art, if you can find it." Oh, is that a challenge? I think they're challenging us. There's a Miku on a hot tin roof. Oh, is this them? Oh, that's a... Alright, right off the bat, we got a lovely bathhouse, outdoor bathhouse here. The chocobo, and I do love those little garden plots. Very nice use of the tree here. Very pretty. You know, I've been noticing this has been very popular to make lofts float up here. I try to do it. I managed to do it once, but it's very hard to glitch that. Very tricky. So people that can do it perfectly, I commend you.
Oh, very nice. I like this loft. You don't have to jump to get up.
Got a nice bathroom here. Cute basket of... Is this the loft you're talking about up here?
Mm-hmm.
That is true. It's very comfy. Oh, a bed for two. Must be a very happy couple home. Another trick door. Very lovely use. A portrait of Aphanot here. Nice. Aw, that's such a lovely setting on the table. I could really go for some waffles. I see the judges are dancing on the stage already. With Nugget? I think that's Nugget. That is Nugget, right? It is Nugget.
Ooh, what's this?
Oh!
Takoyaki? Maybe? Now Mimi's getting hungry.
One of our judges are in a very forbidden room there. I'm just gonna... I think that's the secret they're talking about. Maybe not. Have you found the secret? I don't know what secret they're looking for. Oh, it's the anger bird again. Who has hurt you?
Secrets?
Yeah, it says on the plaque there's a secret. But I wonder if it's like... behind this? Oh, I fell down. No. Maybe it's just this room, this tiny room. I don't know. It has to be not so obvious. But maybe it's not that. Where is that secret? We're challenged. I feel like I'm about to fail it. Everyone's wondering now, where is that secret? Is it like a tiny thing floated somewhere? That bird's just chilling.
Perhaps if they were slightly more specific, I would know what to look for.
Giving us a hint. Wonder. Good question. Is it in the bathtub?
Oh snap! It's an actual refrigerator.
Oh yeah, that's an item you get to make. I think you have to craft it from the submarine.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. The music's very, very nice too. I like that. Well, we're about to reach out of time here, so unfortunately I don't know what the secret was, if I did see it. You know, I'm just gonna say it right now, the secret is the Moogle all along. It was there in plain sight. I don't care if I'm wrong, I love the Moogle. Alright, thank you so much, Toru, for letting us here. And up next is Izumiko. Let's see, Ward 13, Lot 55.
Hello, Izumi.
Oh,
hey.
Hello, Izumi. We're live.
Oh, dear.
I know, the pressure is on, right? You can feel it in your bones, tensing up. But it's okay. Free won't bite, I think. Maybe one of the judges, if they get too hungry. See. So your house is... Someone just bowed to me.
Izumiko.
Hello, Lucius. Residential. Or... You're going to... 13. 55. Wait, that's you, Dynamic? Oh my god. But come on over. Come join us in the house tour. Also, for those that are joining, we do have Mew Me here, the Songbirds. They are also streaming, so show them some love. Check out the stream. Everyone is...
And likewise, on my stream, be sure to follow Joby Luck. She's also streaming right now. That's who you hear on stream right now.
That's me.
And thank you so much for the follow, Dynamic. Welcome to the Somers Nation.
All right. Before I get any more lost, I need to find the people. There they are. All right. I believe this is the... Wait, no. This is 54. I was juked. All right. Let's see here. Izumi is here, I believe?
Yep.
All right. Would you like to give us a tour?
I suppose I signed up to do so.
Yes.
So this upper area here is just a little karaoke lounge that I set up.
Oh, we're inside. Ooh, let me get inside. Yeah. Sorry. I was just checking out the garden.
I guess there's a little stage at the front here with the microphone and the TV display and behind, and an aquarium to the side, and the message board or message book is over here if anybody wants to look at it, but like y'all don't have to. There's a little side bar area before you go down to the manor, which is its own kind of separate thing. I'm honestly just gonna try to run through this quick and concise.
No problem.
There's a little like reading nook to the side with a little piano area as well. The upstairs area goes to a little artist's loft. And then if you go past the loft towards the back, there is a kind of like hidden back area with a little streaming center and bed set up, as well as a bathtub. That basically covers it.
Matrix text.
Matrix sex?
Yeah, the falling text.
Oh! I was like, still at the front. Oh, that's so cool. What is it, though?
It's the Queen of Rest.
Oh, it's an item from an extreme? Or...
it's an actually.
Oh...
I got it from a friend, though. I didn't actually get it myself.
Very understandable. Very nice.
It's from Bazja.
Mm-hmm.
I do love your little makeup area here, next bed.
Thank you.
Very nice use of the I do love the stained glasses. I'm a sucker for those kind of look.
You.
Oh, this is such a cute meal setting. Very yummy looking. Now I'm hungry. Oh my, I do have to say this is a very lovely, I wouldn't even know how to call this, but it's like a, not a walkway, kind of like a...
Yeah. I'm not really sure what to call it either, because like it's just kind of like a little upper loft area that leads into the back. It's not like...
It's a sitting area. Yeah, I see what you mean. Oh, this is very beautiful. Thank you so much, Izumi. This was such a beautiful tour.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Very lovely.
All right. And am I good to go then?
Yes. Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you so much for your time.
Oh. Man, I do love those marbles. I don't know about you guys, but I'm... I'll be out of my marbles, you know. I walk myself out. But I do have to say, though, that was a really lovely sitting area. Like, I don't know about you, Mumi, but I do love, like, anything with water and the white marbling.
Me too.
It makes me think of, like, the fairy fountain and, like, stuff like that, like, Legend of Zelda.
Isk. I just like white marble in general.
Oh, yeah. Next up, it's Jacko Valentine in the Lavender Beds of 2356. War 23 plot 50. So, let me just convert. Go. So we will be going.
Listen, Bloom.
Am I looking at that right? Yeah, it is 50. Okay. Wait for me, homies. On my way. Is it? No, it's upstairs. Oh, Selma, thank you. Thank God you're here. I was lost. I'm here. All right, we got Bliss and Bloom. Ooh. Pretty name. Come unwind in a tranquil space inspired by gardens and tea house. Oh, this is a very beautiful venue you have here. All right, I think we are ready for the tour. Oh, Yumi, look, this is a new housing item that just came in. The swings. Oh, this is very nicely incorporated in the garden here. Oh, this is such a...
Sorry, I was muted. Which item?
Over here, if you look in the garden, there's like this swing with like a foliage on top.
Oh, I see. I see now.
So cute. They have a very lovely walkway around the pond here. Split with the, it matches really well. This is a really nice way of a wooden bridge. Match with the Japanese bathhouse. Very cute. Oh, this is so cute too. I think this is also new. This one as well.
Interesting.
The Jack-O-Lantern says, I'm using the new... Oh, this is a new river. Oh, wow, they're using a lot of new items. Okay.
I wonder how deep the setup goes. Because this display only takes up about half of the basement.
Oh, you're inside. Oh, we were outside.
Oh.
Yeah. Because they're starting the tour from the outside in. But now we're inside. Oh wow. I see what you mean. This is so pretty. Very zen. Lovely. Eating. This is the tea room. Jack-O-Valentine says. Oh, they got the kitchen here. Thank you. And that's the server. Oh, I... He's not trapped. Okay, thank God. That would really be very worrisome. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I see what they did. They... Oh, that is so smart. They added some lofts to cut off the stairway and make their own natural pathing downstairs. Leap. Oh, this is so cute. A jumping puzzle a little bit here too.
The jump puzzle?
It feels like a jump puzzle when you go like this way. Oh, this is...
Oh no, I'm too tall. Even though I'm not that tall.
Sorry. Lala felt hype friendly. Oh, you can, you can.
Come on. There's gotta be a secret area back here, I think.
I think
there has to be.
Mew's about to crack the code here. It's a lot of glitches, but it's worth it. I believe it's worth it. If you feel happy and content in the end of the housing.
Rip! Rip!
Uh-oh. We lost Mew.
You've been bamboozled.
But very lovely. This is so... How do you say it feels complete, in a sense? I'm just biased that I love water. Love anything with like water and stuff and rain. I bet you guys like to come here after raids and relax, you know? But thank you so much, fellow Valentines. And especially Jacko Valentine for giving us the tour. It was very lovely. Very nice use of the newly added items that you incorporated. It's pretty amazing that you could put most of them here. So I commend you for that. And of course, the butler, thank you so much. Alright, next up. We are going to... Ooh. Mimi, do you know how to pronounce this next name? I don't want to butcher.
Let me see.
The next name like I did to Mark.
Oh my goodness.
I'm not good. Okay, Kinnigan.
You want to be Kawan.
Wait, did I say it right?
Kinan Kawan.
Kinan Kawan, okay.
Kinginan.
Kinginan, oh, okay. The next up. Yes. Everyone's going to tablet. Let's see. Your house. Oh, this. Let's see. It's the goblet, ward 7, plot 50. Seven. Oh, I see my fellow baby FC is here. I see a Cath Wildfire. Hello there. Oh, I also see that Yuki is fangirling over Valentine's house earlier. Let me see here. 50.
Kinginan.
Is 50 this house? I think that's the 50. Ah, yes, I am here. One of the judges have to escort me. I know, I'm sorry, I'm just baby. All right.
Hello, I am Lether Volks. I am a designer on Exodus, and I was requested to design this house.
Ooh.
He likes desert, so there's the new desert tree. These are death fingers. He wanted a mad scientist's house with some secrets added into it. He's a captain of the Immortal Flames and is very proud of that. So this was themed based around that.
Oh, for the front yard you're talking about, correct?
Most of it.
Oh, I could definitely see that. This is very nice. And Bender has a cool... Alright, let's head inside.
It's like a very nice workshop to me.
Oh, this is cool.
His specimen tanks. His lab. Elegant nodes and his slave Namazu.
Ah, yes, the perfect test subject. Who could resist?
A cleansing kind of path here, so no germs. You can leave your coat before you head into the war room.
Oh, that's cool. All right, let's get clean. Oh, sanitize. No COVID.
I actually rather like the basement. It makes the small basement looks rather large.
Oh my. Oh my. Oh.
It's nice and open.
If you read the book though, the book up there, it had a kind of clue to something.
Book. There. Book.
Yep, the book back upstairs.
Let me look. I didn't even see the book. Desanitize. Going through. The books say, a word from the owner, the Sultana 7, safeguard a sanctuary. It's very cryptic. Safeguard a sanctuary. Oh, maybe there's something hidden. Or maybe not. Oh, maybe it is. Let's go. Can I? Is it not this one? This one. I got it right. I figured out the code. I decrypted it. Yes.
This little chamber where he can plot world domination.
That's very important. Very important indeed. Oh, this is so cool. That is such a cool, like, clue. I love that. Mimia, do you see this?
I see now.
I see it now. My eyes are clear.
Very sneaky.
Very RPG-esque clue, you know? This is such a lovely, like, homage to the Scions and the, Fellow Alliance. I think this was very nicely put. Thank you so much. This was such a lovely tour. You did an amazing job putting this house together.
Stairs was a lot of glitching.
Wow, the stairs? Man. Oh wow, this is cool. But thank you again. Now, next up, we will be heading to Don Kara, also in the Goblet, but Ward 26, Plot 59. Heading over there. All right. Let's head on over there. just to run this way.
That's so done.
Fellow, to me the grip's getting bigger, huh? Oh, why, thank you. So their house is down here.
Wrong house.
Oh, I think that's a big house. The small house is down here. I think it's down the stairs. Let's see, Chateau de Don.
Mm-hmm.
That's French, I believe. Chateau. Could be wrong. Feel free to have a look around. We will. Oh.
Which just means Don's house.
Oh, is this your? Oh. I have to say, I love the pathway in the front. Pretty. Aw, such a cute garden here. Got a nice striking dummy. Very important. Gotta practice your hits. Go right inside. Oh, first up I see is a nice cute fat cat. Chubby cat. Got a nice little warm, comfy fireplace here.
Fat cats.
Great. I see they are a fan of pancakes. I would too.
Fat cat haven.
Oh, is it downstairs? Wait a minute. Someone splashed me. So pretty. Well, I saw that. I saw that, Mimi. I don't know which emote that was. Can't fight you in the water. My head's this deep in it. Oh, you guys are drowning me.
Are you gonna be okay?
No. I'm out of here. This is not Lala proof. Not Lala Fub proofed. But I do have to say, this is a very nice. Is this like a bathing area? Like a very nice temple like bathing area? What do you think, Mumi? You're not gonna drown. You're not gonna drown a fellow Lalafo in there, right? The silence makes me scared. Maybe it's best for Mimi not to answer.
No.
No. Thank you so much for letting us here. Very nice. Hello, the Fat Cat Haven. Welcome to the stream. I know, I was barely above water level. People out here? What happened? What'd you say?
Mimi plays the fifth?
Sure. I'll keep my eye on you. Next up, we got, before a break, we got Sarah Dia, also in the goblet. Ward 28, plot one. Sarah number one, I see.
Hello?
Uh-huh. Let me make my way there. Go there. See. Oh, they say, the Fat Cat Haven has said, we have a spot in our FC house where we have the Moogle's claw machine really stuffed with, it's just really stuffed with Lala's. Oh. Is that like a hidden message? I'm very scared. Maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I should welcome the claw's embrace. The 28. All right. Let's head on over.
Yeah, this house actually reminds me of a neighbor's house in Lavender Beds on Excalibur. It looks very, very similar.
Ooh.
They have the same walls. They have the gazebo in pretty much the same place.
What if that was your neighbor all along? This is your neighbor's other house. Dun, dun, dun.
Definitely not shared house. It's not belonging to anyone else.
Sarah's like, correction. It is mine. Mine alone. Let's see. But yes, thank you. We are here. Whenever you are ready.
Yeah. This is my yard. I had actually a friend do some decorating for me because I am not so talented. She's done an incredible job and I love it. And I just kind of want to show off, I guess.
Yes. Show off your friends.
Yeah.
I do have to say, I do love, like, it's always hard to do stuff for the small amount of item capacity for small homes. Mm-hmm. But in this case, this is very well balanced, I think, and it's very cute. I do love a garden.
I wanted something with lots of like greenery, lots of plants. I wanted it to be kind of light, and I said purple is kind of an accent color, and she did beautiful things.
Very nice color, yeah. All right, I'm heading inside. I think everyone's already in there.
It's sized for Aura.
Yuki says the homeowner is cute.
Oh, thank you.
Be here. Oh, I do love your lounge here. Very comfy.
Is this our last song?
I don't see
any more songs.
Summoning bell in the cabinet here.
There is? Oh.
Yeah, in case you need your retainers, you know?
Yes. This music, what is this music? I have never heard of it.
Good question. Its orchestration is in the fridge. So it is Weight of the World, prelude version.
That's pretty good. Oh, yes. This is very lovely. Oh, is that the painting from an Endwalker?
I think so. Yeah, so
very pretty.
Closed off a little bit for the sake of being cozy and probably item limit reasons as well.
Oh, that's no problem. You've done a very, your friend as well. Like, I guess like you guys worked hand in hand together to bring this vision to come to life.
He did the work. Told her what my vision was.
Hey, it's teamwork in this case, you know?
Yeah.
Visionaries. Yeah. You know what I mean? I do have to say the modern look, I always find it so baffling to find how creative people can be in Final Fantasy to make a modern look in a fantasy game of all things. So I have to say I commend both of you guys. It's just really very cute. You did an amazing job.
Modern decor is becoming more and more popular, so basically they are coercing SC into adding more modern-looking furnishings.
You know, you do have a point. That does make sense. See that? That's like a more popular item. Man. Oh, this is so lovely. Thank you so much,
Sarah. Thanks for coming by.
Yeah. This is so pretty.
Just because this is a fantasy game doesn't mean everything has to be medieval looking, you know?
That's true. You're right.
It can be modern too.
Yeah. Maybe sci-fi. Sci-fi is probably the hardest one, I think.
Did you guys say this was the last house before the break?
Yes, this would be the last house for the break. Oh wow, there was a raid. Sorry, I had my my notifications disabled. Thank you so much, Neo the Devil, for the raid. Also, you said you're about to go to sleep. Well, I hope you have a good rest. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. Have a good night.
Thank you, Sarah. Now, let's see. We're about to hit a break time right now. So I think that we'll be heading over to where the songbirds are, Yumi. Have a little break to...
We're still in Limsa.
Yes, we're going to be heading to Limsa, folks. So while we have our 10-minute break, get your snacks, get your drinks, maybe take a bathroom break, or smoke, whichever. We'll see you guys then. In 10 minutes. Ah, there it is, the sound words. Also, for those that are tuning in, my co-host, Mumi, is streaming as well. Also known as your one and only Songbirds.
Songbirds.
Songbirds. I can't do the... I wish I could roll. Over my tongue. Alright. Let's get that water. We'll be right back. We are back on schedule here. Oh, there goes my alarm. Oops.
Nope.
Don't restart. Give me a second. Let me turn this off. There we go. All right. Let's see. Let's see. Our next house will be Hirigane. Hello? Right. Wow, fancy meeting you here. Or should I say, a Luca clock worker?
I've never met this chobi person before.
I know, I can't believe we're in the same FC, huh? Yeah. And what'd she say? Who from? Anyways, actually, speaking of, this house will be in Shirigane of Ward 29, Lot 2. So once I get over there, you're gonna show us a good time, right?
Yeah.
That's the spirit. That's what I wanna hear.
You guys are just gonna be in a pleasant mood. I'm not trying to oversell it, but I'm not trying to undersell it either. So.
No, you gotta oversell. What you mean? This is the content. It's you gotta put your all in it. You know, heart of the cards kind of thing. Don't mind me. Let's see. 2. There. Yes, Sexual Healing was playing. Yes. That is a to-go-to song for the songbirds, if I... I don't know if I'm saying that right, maybe.
Wait a minute. That's not true at all.
I don't know. I keep hearing...
Slander.
I keep hearing that you
lies
play Sexual...
Was
it Lies and Slander? Okay, well, you gotta take it up to, D4C. No, I'm kidding. No, I'm just joshing. All right. So, all right, Luca, take it away.
All right, well, this is my front yard. We've got a mystical retainer just sitting in our pond. I hope she isn't scary, because at night she's really scary looking.
Is she? Oh, that's...
Yeah, she has, like, the light, like, coming from the bottom, just, like...
He's like
that, flashlight effect.
She's like a drowned mistress in the lake kind of deal.
Yes.
Or maybe more.
I like how the greeting is just bark, 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 woof.
Oh, really? Let me see.
You know, I forgot I left that.
Do you have a dog? What the dog doing?
Yeah, the dog's behind the bushes. Just don't go back there.
Oh. Well, I went back there, but I came unscathed, so I guess we're safe for now.
Her name's Precious. She'll
Precious. Oh no, it's a chihuahua, isn't it?
Go too close. All right, well, feel free to head inside.
Oh yes, thank you. We shall.
I have a burger if anyone's hungry.
Hamburger?
I have to keep my tatami room clean. We've got lots of places to rest in here.
Must be a very restful person, you know.
Yes, I'm very sleepy. You know, it's hard being a Lalafell, having to walk everywhere, you know? Everything's so big and our legs are so small.
I never felt...
He's just casually stalking in the bushes? Do the event, coward. Oh my god, no.
I felt like those words has hit my heart. You have no idea how hard it is to walk around and catch up with all these tall folk here.
Right?
I see, you got a maid here.
Yes.
Oh my god, is that a pig in water?
Yes.
Are you roasting it?
No, he's just relaxing himself.
You're right.
You know, he's
slow cooking.
I would never harm a pig.
Harm? What?
Yeah, nothing.
I keep an eye on you now. I was ready to trust you with all my heart. Now I'm scared. So this is very cute.
Thank you. Yes. Perfect for drinking or reading. Depends on how bad of a day you're having.
Very this good point.
Me and my husband sleep.
Aww. And oh, is that it, Precious?
Yeah.
Oh god, I knew it. It's a small dog. Do you like hold Precious in your arm? Actually, I don't know if you can since you're a Lalafell. It might be bigger than you.
She's... I can hold her, but... She doesn't like to be touched, even by me.
Damn, Precious, you'd be going hard. You'd be playing hard. But this was very lovely.
Thank you. I do love
the waterfalls and stuff.
Just zen.
Very zen. Everyone needs a home that you can feel at peace, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, we got another fellow baby. Oh, bunny girl. Yeah, I see you, Mochi. All right. Thank you so much, Iluka, for the tour. This was very lovely.
Thank you.
If you want, you can come join us. We're going to the next house.
Oh, yeah, sure.
All right. The next house is going to be in Shirigane. And it's going to be Ward 30, Plot 17. Ah, yes, the Twitch chat is talking about the boiled pork. Now I want some pork chops now. Let's see here. Fast way to get to...
Thank you for joining us, Luca. We're going to be taking in our next contestants.
Ah, yes, definitely. Who do I talk to get out of here? Oh, yeah, the ferry skipper.
We have been pulled.
Oh, yes, we have.
30, 17. Next up, it's going to be Avis. Excuse me for saying this really wrong and butchering every person's name. I was about to say Pelvis, but it's going to be Pelagus.
I've been called Elvis. What did they call me? Anus Pelvis? I think I got called Elvis.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully that doesn't stick.
No, no.
Oh, that's good. All right, so the next, am I looking at the third 17? Oh, it's like right there, like right here.
There you go.
Oh wow.
Yeah, it's a quick jump over, so.
Yeah.
That's like literally easy access. That's pretty cool. Oh no, I didn't mean to say it like that. Sorry. Excuse me.
Oh, no, the jokes again.
Embrace the mix of beach and Shirigane out here.
I do have to say, it's such a lovely view. You guys are very lucky to have this. I'm quite jealous.
Well, I don't want to interrupt you guys, but I think there's another band playing in Limsa right now.
Is it band?
Yeah, there's another band playing in Limsa right now, which means I can't play.
Oh no. Okay.
You bet it was number two.
Let's see if we could find a different location then. But while
playing the front yards.
House party.
Oh lord. Alright. So Avis, if you would please, you could give us a tour. I guess you already are you out here? I think this is you.
Sure. Yep, I'm right.
Okay. Alright.
You can read our placard if you want, it does not. It's mostly a joke.
Get off my lawn, you beach youths. Aw. Yeah, I walked right into that.
Yeah, outside's not too much, but...
Wow.
Like, having right in front of the beach, so they embraced it. Like, you can watch the sunset at your...
Ooh.
At the little bathhouse that everybody has.
Yes.
And I made a makeshift changing room.
Oh, that's cute. Everyone needs a changing room.
Yeah, we have a neighbor back here, so it's fine.
I don't know, there's a ladder.
There, yeah, but you can't climb it. I'm very upset about that.
I mean, but people can come down from there, so... I'd
you
say they're pretty...
There.
I think they knew what they're doing. Their intentions are clear.
Be careful. Change at your own risk.
We should put up a little sign for it.
Yeah.
Imagine if someone said, joke's on them. I like that.
Yeah, and then the first floor is just kind of an aquarium, because I'm... been obsessed with the giant aquariums.
Whoa.
So I wish I could put more in here.
I see you are, your hobby is to fish.
Yeah, I do enjoy fishing.
That is pretty impressive.
Yeah.
Like a coelacanth.
Kind of fits ocean theme
it's
for both of us.
It does. It's right there in the Ruby Sea and everything. It's just perfect.
Yeah, it's not too much, but it's kind of fun to see all the.
Amy, look at this big fish!
It's the magical leaf Floridon, sure.
Can I ride it? I think I can ride it.
I bet you could.
You should be able to jump in, I think.
Yeah, you should. It should be more
I'm too
like
small.
Just walk into it at the perfect angle.
Yeah. But the power of friendship.
There you go, you're in there. You can almost ride.
Someday.
Lala sized. Yes,
exactly.
Really on that. All right, and then downstairs I did like a lounge/library/study.
Because we are ocean nerds.
Just put in a whole bunch of random little stuff.
Oh, this is so pretty.
Just a little cozy place.
Hello.
Oh hi.
Oceana. Ah, Helagus. Yes.
Yep.
Yeah,
and then we have a little hidden bedroom. It's not as elaborate and glitchy as everyone else's, but I like it. I had a little fun.
Eh, it's whatever that makes you happy, I think, is best for a house, you know?
Yeah. I really love the bedroom. It was the first thing I made.
Oh, yeah, the bedroom's important, man. It's the finest detail. I do love this. I love the lounges with campfire, or... Not campfire, but I said campfire. Fireplace. I'm sorry. I've been out in the woods of the Lala, man.
Just
tough times, you know.
Living in the forest. Yeah. My only regret is I wish I could dye this bed.
Someday.
I know. I get a dyeable bed also.
This was very comfy. I do love the kind of like a work area,
mm-hmm.
kind of. But you could still take a break every now and then. Maybe play.
Yeah. We got some wine over here. Some coffee over here.
Oh, now you guys really know how to party.
Yeah.
But this was really amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. It was fun.
Yeah, if you want, you can come join us. We'll be going to the next house here in a second.
Oh, yeah. Nora's in the chat.
We will.
Yes.
Join the party.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. More the merrier.
I'll just go check out everyone's house.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah, yes.
Thanks for having us.
Of course. Let's see. Next up is going to be Nora Jade at the Goblet, Ward 27, Plot 1. Be a lot of number ones here. What was it? Sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off.
I was just welcoming Nora.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let's see. How do I teleport there? Goblet.
Munch.
District. 27.
If you want.
Yes.
Sorry.
I know you're no problem.
If you look at the plaque, you'll kind of get an idea of the theme.
Okay.
I am a heavy role player. Norha is, she's half Thera, half Fae.
Not as the god, they haven't been there yet. But they just arrived now.
Oh yeah, I'm here now. No worries.
And so her Fae side is just waking up in her story. So her Aether is going really wild.
Do love some lore. Beefy warned, wild Fae magic runs amok within these walls. Very nice play of words there. See that? Oh. Are you? Who are? Okay, we're in the front yard. I think this is.
I'm right here.
Right here. That is you. Hello. You give us a tour, please.
Yeah. This is several items like clipped together over here. And then you have the bathhouse. The well has a blue fire underneath it, so it's supposed to give kind of a magic wishing well feel.
Ooh. I can toss a coin.
And now I have that.
Let me interrupt you guys for one moment.
Sure.
Do you want me to move to a different zone? Because I can't really perform in Limsa.
Is Gridania okay?
Yeah.
Probably.
Gridania gonna be
yeah. Gridania's nice.
Yeah, that big stage.
Do you want me to just move to Gridania, seeing as, you know, we're not actually viewing Songbirds live at the moment?
Yeah, you could definitely do that.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I will move. I will move. So for people in my stream, if you want to hang out with the Songbirds, I'm going to move to Gridania. Okay, Reaser, no problem. Have a good night, and thank you for all the gifties. Crap, there's another bird here. This is not going well.
Well, once you figure I think we'll figure something out. We'll have Sima talk with you in the Discord while that happens. But let's see. Nora, sorry to cut you off there.
Yep, when you are ready, come on in.
Sure.
Your Danya's fine?
Yes, Muse.
Ooh, straight off the bat, such a whimsical music playing.
All the music I picked them based off of trying to evoke either a mystical feeling or leaning into a dark fae feel. Little picnic in the fae wilds, right over here.
Oh, I teleported. Oh, hello.
Oh, did you find the... Oh, yeah, do be careful. You'll end up in the treetops.
I am one with the treetops. I'm a tree lala now. Very, very cool.
And I have a little... Nora does a lot of research because she is trying to understand what's going on with her and her twin brother. And so if you follow the crystal and jump up, you will find a little research area.
Crystals. Ooh. Oh, it's one of these cool... Ooh. Oh. Nifty.
And,
What's happening? Huh?
Are you here, Mew Me?
Yes, I am here. I am here.
Let me...
I'm just highly distracted right now because trying to set up a bend.
No problem.
And Akanando, thank you for the 100 biddies, too.
So, and then downstairs, hidden behind books, Nora has a lot of books. She is an avid collector of things.
Maybe a very avid reader, too?
That she is. As you can see, her little spot in front of her fireplace.
Oh wow, this is very magical here. Oh yeah, the flower effects. So pretty.
the in my venue's Discord, somebody posted what would be a great item concept. I'm like, I could build that. And we end up with the bed.
Bed is always nice to be. It's like, it's so cool. I always like marble steps up to the bed, kind of.
And there is something really cool hidden over here by the bath.
The bath. Oh, I just noticed you got like wings on the lantern here. Wow, that's pretty cool. Oh!
There is, and it's right over here as well. You can do it. And because of the bed, you can also sit on the edge.
Oh, that's pretty nifty. Like hidden seats, you know? That's always a good trick. Sadly, this is not Lala proof. Up to my head again. Level. Just JK. But this is pretty awesome. Oh, man.
And this was based off of, this design was based off of another, a picture somebody showed and go, it'd be cool to see something like this. And it was a really, really nice kind of ornate, swimming pool.
I could see that.
And I'm like, let me see what I can do. And so this is the results of both of those.
Wow. Thank you so much, Nora, for the tour. This was really amazing. I didn't think you could do some of the stuff. So that's really cool. Open my little eyes.
Thank you.
This was amazing. If you want, you could join us on the next housing tour. We'll be heading over to the lavender beds. Thank you so much for your time, Nora.
Thank you for having me.
Of course.
Thank you very much. See you next time.
Yep.
All right. Wait, everyone's teleporting. Whoops. Maybe I should teleport. Let's see. We'll be teleporting to Gridania. Just talking about Gridania. Yuki, yes, you are in trouble. Yes, indeed. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, yeah. For those that are here, tuning into the stream, we got the Songbirds performing at now at Gridania. Miu Miu is working very hard, so please, 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 consider.
Miu Miu is trying her best.
Yes.
Okay.
She's trying her best, guys. Gotta give it her all. But there it is. There's the link. Please check them out. Very wonderful. Let's see. We are going to Teru, Ward 18 of 26. 20. No, I scratched that. Sorry, I don't know why I said that. Yeah, it is 18, 26. I'm sorry. I'm losing my marbles. Woo!
Hello, Teru.
Oops, sorry. Having a technical difficulty here. Why my theme not working? Oh, that's weird. Give me one moment, folks. My hotkeys are broken. no wonder. Okay. Wait. Maybe? Not working? Okay, yeah. Sorry, guys. I was pressing all these random numbers on the thing. There you go. Now it's fixed. Also, hello! Bonjour from France! How are you? Okay, we'll be texting.
Bonjour! Why'd you say bonjour?
Oh, it's because someone in chat came in and they said they're from France.
Ah! Quick! Aaron! Go speak French to them!
Quick! Have the other person speak French to the other person! It's pretty cool. That language is pretty cool. Let's see. If I got this right, I should be going up here. Yeah, sorry about the technical difficulties.
You go. There you go. That's Chobi's Twitch link. So please go follow her stream as well.
Only to be trapped and no way out. Oh. All right, I think I'm heading the right way. I think the judges are like, we lost Chobi again.
Oh. You?
Yes, they had to mark the C for Chobi. Oh, guys, you shouldn't have. Oh, let's see. Teru! Hello, we are here. Yuki's making fun of me for having little legs. You know what? I'm proud to have these little legs. Proud.
Stubby little legs.
They can kick a punch, though. Or kick a punch. Wait, doesn't make any sense. Kick a punch. No, that doesn't make sense at all. What's wrong with me? Alright, so... Terror said to be... here. Is Terror here? I don't... Are they inside? I do want to take a quick look around the garden, though. Right off the bat, I do love gardens like this. It's so nice. And, you know, I never seen someone use this gate as a... like, a garden gate like that before. Oh, this is very cute. Very inspiring. See here. Alright, I'm gonna head inside. Very cute. Thank you for the posture check. I'll sit my tiny spine up. Oh wow. This is really cool. I didn't expect a pathing down from up here.
Mimi's sus meter is going off. Yeah, this room is very sus.
Is it?
I believe there's something behind here.
Oh, you're downstairs? Let me go see.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's such a cute TV! Look at that! Very retro. Very, very retro. Oh. Ah, yes. Perfect for Lala Height. Yes, yes. Let me see this sassy room you're talking about. Where are you, Mumi? I don't see you.
Oh no, I got stuck.
Wait, is it up here? Eh. Let me in. Whoa. No, I didn't get in. Where was the room? Is it this room? Uh-oh, I hear it. And Luca.
No, I was bamboozled.
You're
no
bamboozled?
Secret.
Oh, I do have to say, this is such a lovely spring bath here. That's so cool. Comfy seating here. I feel like there's something up here, but I can't check. Can't go in there. Let's see, Terror says the cave part is a Conjurer's Guild inspired design. They also put in some effort to decorate the stairway. Yeah, I have to say, people don't really put much. They put some. It's for me, I don't see much. I should probably go to other people's houses more. But this is like, I didn't think you could do this. This is so witty. It's really cool. Really pretty. And I love how you put the verdant partitions in the aquariums. A very nice effect. Oh no, let me go down. Oops. Wrong emote. Or was it? But thank you so much, Teru, for letting us be here. It was such an honor. Thank you. If you want, you can join us for the next one. The next house will be Machiato at the Mist, Ward 3, Plot 41. So we'll be going to Limsa, I believe.
Yes, thank you for joining us, Taro. Have a good one.
Yeah.
Bye now!
Do you also play Final Fantasy, Captain Your name is literally Capitaine French. That's pretty cool. Yes, Aizen, it is easy to lose me. You can't just keep stating it, man. I know. Everyone's just losing me, man. These streets be tough. Alright, let's see. Machi Mist 341. Also, hell there, Aaron. Yes, that is a cute potato. It's time to make some french fries. You know, if you're sharing, I will have some. Even it's for myself. I do love myself some french fries. Be here. I think this is what I take. Aw, look. They even... Everyone's just guiding me with these markers. Oh my god. I'm directionally challenged. I'm here. I took a shortcut. Wait a minute. I think I've seen this house before. Hey, yo. Hey, Yuki. Didn't we... Were we here before? Yo, that's crazy. Not gonna lie, Machi, we actually saw your house the other day by random. That's funny. All right, let's see here. Machi will be not here, so it's gonna be a self tour. So right off the bat,
this is where we did the demo.
The what now? Sorry.
This is where we did the demo.
Yeah, I know. It's crazy. We were just testing the stream and. Picked a random house and... Wow. Small world. Oh, that's so cute. Look at that, Mimi. Oh, I never think that they can use, like, the flower bridge arc like that. Kind of witty. They have a bathhouse here. It's such a nice use and such a limited, like, item slot for small houses, so I think this is pretty well done in space use. And someone just died. Avis, why? You lived a good life. Oh, now you burner? Okay. No evidence left behind. Miumi, I see you biting me. Biting me, sneaky.
Sorry, I got hungry.
I'm sorry. You know, wait, do I have a cookie on me? I think I do. I have tea. Where are you? Here. I should give you some tea. What is this? Catnip? What? Wait, dealing drugs on stream? What are you doing?
I told Mimi to pat, not bite. Same difference.
Oh god. Anyways, right off the bat, we're here at what looks to be a greenhouse. Very, very well done. I do like the, it's kind of like an apocalyptic kind of feel. The greenhouse, the rusted benches and fences, and you guys are taking a shower in the corner there. I see you. And I think this is the entry to the basement here. Got a cactus here with money. Okay. Ooh, back up here. Got a nice ivy. Oh, look! They got a nice little stage here. Wow, this is really cool. It looks like they got a lounge down here as well. Very nice. They got a gamba table. A little gambling. I do partake some gamba in the in venues. Deal some cards. They also got a nice little overlook bath here. Kinda cool. Yeah. This is a very nice venue-esque place for a small house. I think they did a really, really cool job putting it together. Got a theme. An ongoing theme here from the upstairs to the downstairs. Oh, Miumi is seasoning me? You know, I'll believe that, you know? The treatment Miumi's giving me. Hey. Nah, just kidding. Miumi's pretty cool. Yeah, end of the world that started over type of thing. Where nature comes back. Alright. Next up, we're gonna be heading to Harley Kuriniko at Mist 5. Ward 5, Plot 19. Think, where's the Aetherite? It's okay, I'll just teleport back to Limsa. Oh, and Miumi has the audacity to come into my Twitch chat just to emote, biting me. In the hand. How could you? Oh, wait, wrong one. Let's see. So it's gonna be It's gonna be Terror again, but it's gonna be for the FC. It's gonna be Ward 4, Plot 16. Plot 16 is right here. Hey, thanks so much, Knight, for the good posture. It is important. Also, hydrating is also important.
Welcome back.
Welcome back, Teru. Alright, so this is gonna be for the FC house. The name Azure Star. Ooh, very nice. I do like stars. I sound like the kid that says I like turtles. I like stars. Oh my god, okay. We're good. Alright, Tara, take it away. We're a little bit behind schedule. That could be my fault. I think it is, because I'm just getting lost a lot. Bless the staff for keeping me on track markers.
You're good.
Naria, I do love those alliance markers. Hey there, Dev. How's it going? I am in someone's buttocks. Sorry. That was me. Oh, okay. The judges are taken away. Oh, that's cool. Look. Naomi, look at this. That's actually pretty cool. They use that as a mic.
Yeah, I think I saw that in one of the previous houses as well.
Nice. This would be the perfect place to play Sexual Heal. I actually don't know how the song goes. Sexual healing. Alright, let's hear.
That's gotta be an inside joke of some sort.
I have no idea either. I've just been told this, so if anything, you and I are both in the dark of it. Let's see. So Terror says we have a parsing area for pumpers, and we have a patio for the ocean view. Oh, that was for the outside. And then for the inside, we have a lot of sitting area. The idea is that the top floor is open for everyone, and the basement is somewhat a private lounge. Ooh. Private lounge, you say? You caught me at private. Let's go check this out. Oh yes, small doors for Lalafels. I see the real estate agents are pleased. Oh my, I do love the library look here. This is very inspiring. Oh, it's like we're under the ocean. Amy, look here at the downstairs. Look how cute this is. Like an underwater cafe. Almost, on the side at least.
Oh!
Like, yeah. The light, if having the light there makes the shadows of the fish more exaggerated. Kind of crazy. I don't know if you see that, but I see the shadows.
Flipping through the bookshelf, or the wine cabinet.
I am one. Oh my god, I don't have eyebrows. Oh my god. The light just took my eyebrows away. There it says. Let's see. It's not really private, just the idea design. I know. I just Josh. Let's see. You don't like to install windows in the basement, so you put the aquarium instead. It's supposed to look like it under, yeah, under the sea. Very. Oh, what's back here? Is it a secret? Ooh, Aluka's DCing. For Aluka. It's really cool. Tara, I bet you your FC must have a fun time being down here and partying in any kind of way, you know. Very lovely job. Thank you so much for having us here. Yeah, watch Netflix. Oh shoot, that's what it was. That's a TV. Oh man. Netflix and chill. You know, I actually didn't know what that meant until like later. I thought it was literally just, you know, you're chilling with your friends, but I'm not getting into it, but for those that know, you know. Thank you so much. You want, you could come, you probably were with us earlier, so you could come continue with us. That's normal for a Lalafell, so innocent. Whatever, Yuki. I'm not innocent. Just because of a Lala, I know things, I think. What about you, Mimi? You know things, right? Next up, it's gonna be Harley Kuroniko. Also in the mist.
They won't be voicing, but they'll be in here to listen and then use text.
Sure, no problem. It's gonna be the mist in Ward 5 of Plot 19. Let me just whimsy out of here. I guess I find it faster just to teleport at Lipsa and just kind of go ham there. You calling me a fish, Dr. Squawk? How dare. Oh no, I don't want to visit another world. No. Looking to Exodus. Five. Ah yes, fish and chips. I think the stream is gonna make me hungry more than anything, guys. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling pretty hungry. 19. Is there Aether right there? I can't. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, it's right there. 19. Hey there, Alexandra! I didn't even know you streamed. I didn't even know I streamed. Don't worry. I don't really stream much Final Fantasy because I usually just do art, but here I am. One step in. Before you know it, this is gonna be a Final Fantasy stream. Before you know it. Hello, Harley. Thank you. Harley is greeting us all. We brought the Twitch chat and fellow people here. They say this is my little home for me and my wifey, winky face. Ah, winky face. I get that code. I got it. Hello, welcome. Thank you. Please give us a tour. We also have Lala chairs. Ooh. I'm eager. Go on. I'm listening. Ah, characters. Oh, okay. I'm listening to your every word, every quiver that comes out of those lips. I am waiting. The front yard to chill. Oh, yes. Oh wait, oh, these are new mushrooms that came from, that just came, oh man. Yumi, look at these mushrooms.
Oh, I'm coming outside. I just went inside.
Oh, yeah. It's showing us the front. This is the new item that got added too. People are already using
mushroom.
Yeah. This patio is also new, I believe. Someone said, Harley says, I love the shrooms. You got this up here somehow. You have to say patio glitching is probably the hardest thing. I can never get it right somehow.
Some of the craziest housing glitches I've seen is where they build like a bridge to some unused lot area. Well, not a lot per se, but like an empty space.
No
so
way.
They're basically like annexing a piece of property that doesn't belong
what
to
if,
them.
What if like the other house someone lives there and they try to connect and then like just touch by the tip like from the each of the patios. So it's like they're connecting.
I think I've seen that before. Yeah, that people have done that before.
That's like a neighbor bond that is so strong. Mm-hmm. Plus like it's kind of hard to get a house next to someone that you know, so it's probably like hard. Harley says to come inside now. For those that are joining the stream, you guys can come and join us. We're doing a housing tour. I am also here with the lovely Mumi, who lead the one and only Songbirds.
Hi.
It's really cool. The music I've never heard of.
I like the old-fashioned fridges.
That's so... Whoa, hello! Bunnies? What is this music? I've never heard of it. See, I made this kitchen very Area Lala friendly and for the... I'm pretty sure also for the little rabbits here. You know, it's a good thing I'm taller than them. I would have been sad if I was shorter than the rabbits. That would have been crazy. That's from the new raid. Ooh. You guys are so hardcore. I'm not even finished with Endwalker. I know, crazy saying. Maybe I should stream it. You guys can all experience what I'm going through.
I wonder why there is a pole in the middle of the bed.
Oh no. I mean, it is. They did emphasize house for me and my wifey. So I bet they both dance up here together. Oh, I do love your little bathing area. The music matches really well. See, it's a party down here though. Look at these disco flooring. Have you seen this, Mumi? You said you have been out of touch with the housing. Got the rainbow.
My. The skirt is pretty sus.
Oh my. That is pretty sus. I was about to zoom in. see here. Oh, this is so nice, though. Thank you so much, Harley, for giving us a tour. I do have to say, the use of partitions is very nicely used. Making a very nice, like, walk area, as well as space, use of space. So thank you. Yuki, I'm not- Yuki, anyone's reaction when they say, my skirt's a bit sus, I'm pretty sure someone's gonna zoom in. I'm not the only one, right? Everyone's just gonna make fun of me now. Thank you, Harley. Next up, it's Pokey. How did I pronounce the last one? Is it Hob? The Hob? A-pa-pa. A-pa-pa-pa. The Dog of Wisdom. With you. Ah, jab. Okay. Cause you don't know, cause sometimes they like the J is silent. It's like Hob, the job. Hey, thank you so much. Oh yeah, I disabled my redeems just for this time, but I will have them available next time.
Oops, what kind of redeems do you usually have?
I have an animated redeem for some of my characters. Like one of them dances. And another one just like kisses and like sends hearts to the to the viewers and stuff. And another one's just pet a rat dog. It's my aunt's dog, but he's kind of like kind of funny looking, so I have him. So you could pet him. Let me see.
I think most of my redeems are bully based.
Why are you bully?
Because chat is mean to me.
Oh man, you gotta
chat.
I see. That's not me. That's so mean. So the next house is gonna be in the mist again, but in Ward 10, Plot 55. So let's go back there. Kuro, you're Harley. Oh, okay. Yeah, no problem. Let's see. Residential district. We heading to 1055. Let's go. I got this. I could. 55 is here. Oh, look, they have markers for me again. Yeah, this staff, 10 out of 10, amazing. All right. So Pookie is not here, so we'll be walking around the house. I do see they love arts. Thank you for the dote. I do have to say, they have very nice foliage here. They must really enjoy floral and greenery as well. Such a shame there's like the limits, you know. Let's walk right in. Okay, straight up. Music's really nice. I like the ambience. I'm not sure what the song is called. Does it say? The Fortress of Lies. I might save that. It looks like this is a counter for, or like a front desk for people to come in. I'm not sure what these things are on the floor. It looks like a trap door. You think we're
gonna? That's what I thought.
Oh my god, Trump. We're in sync, movie. We're gonna drop down. All right, so it's. Oh man. Let's see, what's down here? Oh, okay. I dig it. Very nice. That maid just literally bowed so low, she hit her head on the table. Oh man. He's dedicated. Hey, Lucas just squatting up there, I see you. This is very peaceful and tranquil. Oh, that's a cute shark plushie there. Oh, you think it's the bookcase sticking up? Oh, okay, let me go upstairs. I didn't even see the bookcase. Oh, everyone's... Oh man, all this food looks really good. Look good. I see, you're not gonna share the takoyaki? Oh, look at the fat cat! Where's the fat cat haven, people? Look! It's a fat cat. What is that item? It's like a coin? Bank? The bank. Ah, it's a cute plushie pile. Oh, this is really cool. I don't know if Pokey's in the stream, but thank you so much for letting us be able to come here. It's very lovely, very peaceful vibes here. Next up, we got Chao Chen. If you actually reversed those names, it would have been like Chen Chao. But actually, I don't know why I found that funny. Just ignore me. I wonder. I should have checked the plaques earlier. That was my bad. Let's see. Was there anything written on the plaques? Ah, not this one. All right. Let's see. So it's going to be in the mist. The next house is going to be in Ward 17, Plot 42. Now, we could go here, 1742. Ah, yes. Okay, so Konasoth, I actually see what you were saying about that was the bookcase. I can see that now. Yeah, that was definitely the bookcase. But it's kind of funny because I thought me and Mimi thought they were trapdoors. If anything, they could play off that and pretend it is. 17, and then we're going to 42. 42. Numbers probably here. It is probably here. I think people are running up here. Just a wild guess. No, I was wrong. No, I was right. No, I was wrong. 42 is. I'm lost again. I'm trying to look at the markers on the map. I think it's this way. I have to go up this way. We got our real estate agent guiding me. Couldn't find the markers. All right, here we go. Alrighty. So this house belongs to Chao Chen. Straight off, we have this chocobo stable here. A very fancy chocobo. Looks like a priest. I forgot what outfit. I think that's a gambler outfit on it. I don't know about the headpiece, though. I think that's like an achievement hat. I think I might have remembered that wrong. Looks very cozy. Just another day of a picnic here. Got a garden back here and striking dummy. Very important to work out. Oh, it is an achievement hat. I see. Thank you for that leaf. The music is so cute. Oh, is this a cafe? Oh, wow. I'm kind of scared, but oh no, this.
Now I want a sandwich.
Oh, that looks really good. What is your favorite kind of sandwich, Mimi? Good question, right?
Katsudon.
Aw, katsu sandwiches?
Yes. Dude. Like pork katsu.
Yes. Yes. Dude, I actually had my first one, I think, like 3 weeks ago. They're so good. It's like, it's just like with the type of bread, too, with it. It's really cute. Oh, whoa. This is cute. See, these guys are. Or Chao Chen is a gamer. He'd probably play that one famous MMORPG, you know. Warcraft? No, I'm kidding. Well, Final Fantasy, of course. No contest. Oh, they got some cute posters here and there. The comfy lounge. Got some doors here. Oh, hello. Got, nope, nope. Got some business going on in there. Gotta bet. You know, they must really like their gold. Look at this. Do you think these bars is gonna stop me from getting... Yes, it is, actually. Wait. Nope, nope. I lied. It didn't stop me. These bars can't stop us. It's all ours. Yeah, but let me check out the bathroom since everyone was in there. Oh! You know, this might mean something. Chao Chan's living the life. Look at this. They have no worries. Gold in the bath. Someone said a golden shit. You mean they poop gold bars? You know, that's actually sounds quite painful. Imagining to poop gold. I don't know. Thank you so much, Chao Chan, if you're in the stream for letting us. Sorry, that joke's killing me now. I'm not saying what you just said, Yuki. I am not saying that on stream. I'm so glad I have that chat hidden. You see here. Alright, guys. This next one, and it's gonna be the last house for the tour. It will be... I'm gonna butcher this again. Rajia Yayashan? And it's gonna be in Gridania, the Lavender Beds.
What's up, Raji?
Hi!
Hi! Is it Raji?
Rajia. Yes.
Okay, I partially got it.
But you can just call me Raji.
Raji? No problem.
Raji Kutapali.
Alright.
I get that all the time. Never made the connection when I picked the name.
Oh, Lord. Let me see. It's gonna be... 413 plot 14. Man, you guys are still talking about the goat joke? What is wrong with you guys? All right, 14. Ah, yes. Is actually down here. Ah, yes, another marker. Alright, now Rio State's checking out the venue here. Looks like they're checking out the terrain, probably estimating how much this is. Ooh, very
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, I'm currently under investigation.
Yes. NYPD, open up. Alright, let's see. Raji, the floor is yours.
Oh, thank you. So we'll start over here and we'll go to the back. Over here I have just a small garden that I've never used, but if I did garden, I would use it.
That's awesome.
In the back here is the private bathing area.
No neighbors to sneak up on you?
Absolutely none. It's tucked away and perfectly private. Except
actually...
my neighbor above me who watches me from time to time. But we talked about that. That was fine.
I bet they jump on your roof too and you don't even notice. What the? Oh, I see you have a taxi driver.
Yeah, that's my man who gets me where I need to go, and he also drives me around sometimes.
Wow. Very impressive.
And then let's head inside to the main hall.
All right.
So compact for space, I've got a little kitchen nook on the right side here with full service. And then a seating area and small reading space. And tucked in the back, just a little dining nook.
I approve of the portrait in the living room here.
I approve of the portsy in the frying pan.
Wait, where? Oh!
Give
me the pork chops.
Specialty.
Yeah, I think it's a sign, Yumi. We're gonna have pork chops tonight. Pork katsu sandwiches, here we come! Sorry about that. You could continue. I got excited.
Well, sure, and we'll head downstairs. And pass to the very functional back landing.
Pork chop.
And this comes down to my private bedroom slash workspace. Oh, and just a little bit of reading as well.
Did you use the jail cell partition as like,
yes,
kind of like the bar? Oh, okay, that is a very nice. I never thought you could use it like that.
I put it up and I thought it looked like a closed bookcase.
Yeah,
that made it look really.
That looks really cool.
That does look really cool.
Yeah, I never.
If only there were like chains.
Yes,
you might be able to float an item that looks like a chain and kind of like put it in like the center of like where the cross section is. I'm not sure if there is anything like that, but that is kind of a cool idea. See, Mew Mew, you know how to house be.
No, not really.
Oh, did you get this special floor? Does this turn up? Turn on, turn up, turn it up.
Oh yeah, everything turns on. Let me just get situated at my little computer here.
Oh. Looking into. Whoa! Wow, there's a globe. Oh, that's cool.
So this is my Allegan computer and my alchemy setup, as well as my little workstation where I do fun experiments.
That's so cool. I wonder, is this a test subject inside that?
Oh no, a happy volunteer.
you're right. They're VIP, part of the research. They're probably taking a cut of your research, right?
Maybe. I don't
right,
know.
Right, 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 Rushman. Oh!
If they make it through 3 weeks of testing, they get to have their name on the plaque.
Nice. I do have to say, nice use of the new housing furniture of the bookcase. This is
so lovely.
It's so very lovely.
I threw everything I had in my pockets to get one for the competition. Because I'm not a carpenter.
I could feel that. I'm like level 80, but I'm not even 90, and there's so much stuff I want to craft I can't, so I could feel that pain a bit. But thank you so much for the tour, Raji. This was really amazing. I really love the effects that you did. That was kind of woody, what you did there.
Thank you.
I see. I see what you're doing. Yeah. Thank you so much for having us here. This is a lovely end to the housing tour. Make our way back. Hey there, Suno! Welcome to the stream. That angry bird is following me. Oh, that's Leafs. That bird be out of control, you know? All right. So at this time,
Thank you very much, Raj.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much, Raj. Should be escorted out.
Have a good one, buddy. I'll see you soon.
All right. Have a good one. Thank you for coming.
Yes. All right. Let me see. Let me check my notes here. Yeah, so at this time, the judges will be tallying up the score of all the houses that we've seen today. And I think while they are judging, we will be checking out with Mew Mew and the Songbirds. Rap Mew Mew. Rap Mew Mew.
Yuppers. We can head back to Gridana if you would like.
Yes. Hear more about that sensual healing. I actually don't know what the joke is. it sounds funny to say though, not gonna lie. For those that are tuning in, please check out the Songbirds. They are streaming as well. You guys probably got a more better... have another, like, was it, point of view of the performance?
Oh god, I don't have a macro to turn off nameplates.
Uh-oh.
I usually stream from a different character. Oops.
That's okay. That's no problem.
Oh well. What the heck, you guys? Why are you throwing cheese at me? Stop it.
You want to say cheese? I like cheese. Give me that cheese over here. Send it over here. I'll catch it with these tiny hands.
Send some of that cheddar over to Chobi.
Yeah. Let me see. Let's see here. Party this up here. Let me switch the thing here for one moment. While the judges are tallying, besides cots of sandwiches, you know, we should ask our chat. Like, maybe you could ask your chat, like, what kind of sandwich do they like? And stuff like that. Yeah. Let's see, chat here. What is your guys' favorite sandwich? Any will do. Mimi says cots of sandwiches. It's a pretty strong one. Come over to the Twitch chat here. I'm here to send some cheese as requested by Mew Mew. Aw, hell yeah. If I had my other PNG tuber, I would be eating it right now. I have like a numbing image. Cuban sandwiches with ham, pork, and cheese. Yo, that sounds good. Lamb rib, pita bread with herbs and cherry tomato. Okay, I do agree. I love sourdough bread. I'm a sucker for those. It's a must have. Definitely for sure.
Would you like me to sing a song for you, chat?
Ooh, let's go.
I used to rule the world. Caesar rise when I gave the word. In the morning I sleep alone. Sleep the streets I used to own. The fear in my enemy's eyes. Listen as the crowd would sing. Now the old king is dead. Long live the king. One moment I've held the key. Next the walls were closed on me. And as covered up my castle stand. Upon pillars of salt and pillars of sand. I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing. Roman coward requires singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield. My missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. I know sweet was never, never an honest word. But that's when I ruled the world. Wicked and wild wind blew down the doors to let me in. Shattered windows and the sound of drums. People couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionaries wait for my head on a silver plate. Just a puppet on a lonely string. Oh, who would ever want to be king? Hear Jerusalem bells are ringing. Roman cavalry choirs singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield. For missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. I know St. Peter won't call my name. Never an honest word. But that's when I rule the world. Jerusalem bells are ringing. Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield. My missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. I know St. Peter won't call my name. Never an honest word. That's when I rule the world.
Yumi and the songbirds.
Yeah. Thank you.
Songbirds are awesome.
No.
Chobi, you gotta help me. Yeah. Chat wants to put me in a maid outfit, but I don't want to.
but you first gotta offer Mumi flowers, then a date. Then after that, you can ask them if they can wear a Mumi outfit.
I was gonna ask Chad to offer me 5,000 gift subs.
Yeah, you know that works too.
Zero be like, I got this.
I think they're more into the whole date thing. I'm sorry. I gave them ideas. You're on your own now, Mumi.
No, it's not that I don't want to. It's just that the costumes are really uncomfortable to wear.
Is it the corset?
It's not really something you want to wear for hours. You would die.
Maybe one of those like Victorian ones. They're kind of loose and like comfy. They look comfy. Maybe too hot for like summer.
It depends on the material. Like the lower quality ones made of polyester, they don't breathe, so you can't really wear them for hours on end.
Exactly.
Like it's okay if you like pose for a photo or something, but no.
Very.
You probably wouldn't want to wear them to say like, I don't know, like a convention
to the beach.
Or something.
I was gonna say to the beach. Also, for that, I do have some questions for the judges here.
Oh?
Yeah. I've been writing up these questions, you know, because I always wondered, like, I think people would like to hear, like, what the judges felt for today's tour. So, my first question for our judges, how did you feel about today's tour? Starting it off easy. Let's see.
I tell you what, it was just really great to see such a huge turnout for the event.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, thank you so much for inviting me.
It's great to have you.
Let's see. What about our other judges? What do they think?
How many judges do you have, by the way?
We have four? Or Zuma, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. Well, actually we have three judges.
Oh, we have three?
Yeah.
Okay,
because
three.
Al is together with us. And then after that we have Luke, of course. And Satsu.
Ah yes. Let's see.
Regarding your question, I love these events, and I always support these events, so it's always nice seeing a big turnout. It's really fun doing these, different from the different norm, so this is like my motivation for the community.
Aww. Yeah, let's take a break from raiding, you know, all that hardcore content. Take a nice break and look at a different picture in a way. I did believe
it was nice to see so many different approaches to create and a unique house made it judging a challenge.
Oh, I can imagine. I don't know if I could be a judge. I'd be like, I like that. Oh, this one too.
I will say my that question is, I just enjoy seeing everybody's artistic ability, especially when it comes to the houses in game, because I mean, besides raiding, I feel housing and glamming is probably the only true in game for this game at the moment.
Very. I can see that.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely agree with that.
Yes, I also agree with that.
I mean, if you see how people really spending and in decorating their houses, it's really amazing. Some of them is really an eye-opener. So much creativity.
Mm-hmm. It's just like that one with the bookcase. I didn't really think about like to put use bars and stuff, and I was like, oh wow, I never saw that before. That's pretty cool. Like, people can be very creative, or like, with the bar space with like It marks. That was pretty comfy. He said that was his first time doing that. It, you know, it's just so surprising that people can really like do anything with what the game offers.
Yeah, eat it.
Now, my next question is for the judges. What got you fine folks to judge for us today? Going straight corny here.
I always loved going through the other houses and seeing how people would have decorated it for inspiration to improve my own housing design skills.
And then, of course, you know, Nezuko's house design and zics had naturally spread to me, and then when Gannon and Soma approached us to be judges, it was just a great honor to be a part of the event.
I mean, look right now, like, you see, like, all these people coming together, just so nice. Really motivates each other. What about you, Walker?
Overall, it's just good seeing the community do things together, but I would say I have a hard time picking on this one because it's overall they're all good, in my opinion.
Yeah, I felt like it was pretty tough. What do you think, Mumi? Overall, with all the houses we saw together?
I am very impressed. They are all very pretty. Much better than I can muster.
Don't worry, you'll have a house you can call home and be comfy with.
Oh, trust me, I have many houses, but I decorated pretty much none of them.
Okay, at least you can go in there and be like, it's my home. It's my home, man. It's my home.
What's that? You want to review a Songbird concert hall?
Oh, was that to the chat?
To you.
Oh, to me? Review what?
Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, they're not on Exodus.
Oh, okay.
I have one on Primal Excalibur. There's another one on Aether Genova. And there's a third on... Well, I mean, my personal house is in Shirogane.
We could probably do that after we announce the results, and then we could use it as like an after party kind of thing, you know? Have the contestants come along too, and anyone else. And,
Oh yeah.
And for my last question, what stood out to you for the judges to say?
I would say the thing that stood out for me was the originality, like each person actually had in their house, and how it basically reflected each of their own personalities.
Ooh, that's a very strong answer. I like that.
Yeah, definitely. I have to agree with Zatsu. I mean, I was really impressed with all the creativity we saw in these houses. I mean, it was great to see the people's ideas take actual physical form.
Not to mention the effort that each contestant put forth.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, I highly agree. This is very, very creative in terms of housing. Compared to the ones before, these people went above.
Yeah, you know, for that, all of us, we should just, like, applaud to all the contestants. I don't really have a soundboard. Do I have a soundboard for this?
Sloppy!
Okay, that's not... Okay. Not what I wanted to use for the contestants.
Alright. I think I got the one.
Thank you. Yeah. That's perfect. I was gonna use the Lahi, but that might be bad to use.
Alright.
Let me see.
Oh, yeah, you can.
That works too. Alright, let me see. Just to double check, how are the judges doing with the tally?
We are done right now.
Oh, you guys are done. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Alright. After this song, if Mimi would do the honor of a drum roll. And if one of you fine folks send me the results so I can announce, you can announce it. We'll finally put everyone's heart at ease, because I'm pretty sure some of the contestants are nervous. Maybe partying, vibing. Okay, what I see is the list, alright? Is this right? I see, I think. Yeah, so after the song, we'll be announcing the winners. There's gonna be just top 5 winners. Out of 20, which I'd say that's pretty crazy. What do you think, Mimi?
Sounds good to me. Do you want me to pause the music?
No. I was saying after this song, once it finishes, kind of like, we'll be smooth about it.
Oh, I literally have like maybe 2 minutes worth of music left on the playlist anyways.
On the song?
On music in general, unless... People request more songs.
Oh, okay. I thought you could pause like this song.
So the
songbirds
are about to stop playing in about 1.5 minutes.
Oh, okay. Let me see. Sima, do you think... Oh, actually, they just finished.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's ready.
We could pause them right now. So once Mimi sorts out the songbirds and have them get ready for the drum roll, we'll be announcing the winners.
I hope you have a drum roll on your soundboard, because I don't.
I don't. Let me see. Oh, the songbirds can't do drum rolls? Oh, man.
I don't have a macro for it.
Is there a song you can... Wait, I wonder if you can make a song request and make a... Is there, like, just called drum roll?
You could, but I'm lazy.
Where's the...
There's one I can try.
There you go.
Hey, they've got jokes, perfect. Yeah? You got jokes? Okay, I'll probably find a YouTube video and start playing it. That's a drummer right there. All right, so we'll stop the music there.
Stopped. All yours.
Oh, thank you. All right, so I'm not sure how this video is gonna sound. So let's see. So, starting in 5th place, we have Sara Itia. Congratulations for making 5th place. I played the wrong. Oop. That YouTube's being crazy. Congratulations, Sarah. You have won 5th place. I'm not sure if they're in the chat. Next up, we have 4th place. Coming in. Azura Stars. Congratulations on making 4th place, Azura Stars. Oh, this number is gonna kill me. Now, we're hitting to the top 3, guys. So, with 3rd place, It is. Oh, it's Jacko Valentine. Hey! Congratulations. Whoa. Oh my god. That's a good sound effect. Oh man, congratulations. Oh my gosh. Everyone's celebrating. Now we got two more. Coming in second place. Now this was pretty tough. Terror Mianga. Wow, I butchered that one pretty bad. And last but not least, in first place. It's gonna be Harley Kuriyako. Congrats.
Congratulations, winners.
Man, that sound effect for the drum roll is so cheesy.
I know.
Yeah, someday we're gonna have the Miumi and the Songbirds get like a cool on Isambo of drum rolls. Someday. When?
Someday. Someday. You can do it.
You could do
it. Don't worry.
Yeah. Congratulations to the winners. For the points, we will be showing the points for what each house earned, I believe, right, Silma?
Yes.
Yeah, so just to show that we are very transparent about the judging and the scoring. Let's see, where will you be posting this?
It will be posting in Housing Tour at Sudbury Event in Exodus Final Fantasy 14 server.
Oh, it's gonna be in the server. Oh, okay. Let me. You want me to get a link for that server?
Give me a second. I'll pass it. Alright, it's up. Okay, the link is up. There you go.
Nice, thank you. Let me swipe that link from you. Wait, where did you send it?
In the housing tour. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I meant like the Discord invite link, sorry. I could probably just make one right now. I'm just gonna copy that. Alright. I'm gonna post this in the Twitch chat right now. Here's the invite for the Exodus, and you guys can go to the Exodus Final Fantasy Discord server, and you can find all the tallied points between each contestant. And congratulations to the top five. Our staff will be with you in a moment to give you your prizes. Huzzah!
What are the prizes?
You know, I saw there were some really good ones. I had the list right here. For a second. No, wrong server. That's the Lalafell ship server. It was the... Here we go. So, the first prize is 60 days of Final Fantasy time card, I believe.
Yes.
And a Eastern cherry tree from the Mog Station. Second place, it's gonna be 10 million gil, plus another Eastern cherry tree. And then third place is 8 million with a tree. And fourth and fifth, the fourth gets 5, and fifth gets 3 mil gil. So I'd say that's actually pretty good. Pretty reasonable prizes. I do remember that, like, the Mock Station Limited, was it what you can send to people now, I think? But I think that's still pretty cool. Give them a nice tree for their houses.
Yes, about that, for people that are already in my friend list, I can send it right away, but
also
in my friend list.
In your friend list.
Yeah, you have to wait for another 72 hours. Sorry, it's Square Enix new rule, sadly.
Oh yeah, that should be no problem. Yeah. The contestants can probably wait another 72 hours, you know? They won't riot for a tree. Right, guys? Right? Hold on.
Not riot for a tree.
No, you gotta hug a tree, not riot. What are you guys doing?
That's what she said.
But this ends. This concludes our housing tour event. Thank you so much for the staff that was here today and our lovely judges. You guys did an amazing. And Miumi, also, for the lovely performances of Songbirds.
Of course,
always a
thank
pleasure.
You.
Well, we'll still be doing our after party tour around the thing, but I'm just stating this out for just video purposes. I would also, before we end this, the editing, I guess, I would like to still thank our sponsors, Lux, May, and T4C, for making all of this possible, not only for the contestants, but for us streamers as well, to also show our viewers, what kind of things that Final Fantasy community can offer. And I think one of these are the kind of things that I feel that really brings the community together, as cheesy as that sounds, you know.
It's not cheesy at all.
Yeah.
Oh, that was beautifully said. Thank you very much.
You guys make me kind of cry. All right, let's party, guys. Let's go.
And my chat, don't forget to go follow Chobi on her channel as well. Once again, there's her Twitch page. Go over there. Hit follow. Do it now.
As well as for Songbirds as well. And for Mew. Mewmi. Give her a follow. Give her a potato. Just because that's like...
Yes, please.
My mascot. Alright, let me see here. Yuki, don't worry. You can now finally end your Discord stream. You're free. You can run wild, back into the forest you go. Or once you came. It just sounds like really bad if I say it like
that. Yeah, I came.
All right, guys, we're ready. We're ready to party. Let's go. Let's go see this. I think you said which world was it? Miumi, was it the performance area?
Oh, you wanted to see my concert hall? It's on Excalibur. Oh, yeah. At least
Excalibur.
That's the most accessible one, because the other one's on Aether.
Okay, that's probably... Let's go to Excalibur, because I think the other one is too far, maybe.
Wait, guys, we need to change the party setting.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's right, Crossworld. You can make a crossword, yeah. Okay, for sure. We'll do that right now. But you can end your stream. That. And we're all good.
Who knows how to make a crossworld?
I thought you'd leave and then go to the other world. I forgot how you do this. Does anyone in chat know how to do this? They're not professionals about making parties. I think. I know I'm not.
I guess it's
your party, go to the other world, join the party again.
Hi.
Yeah, I think you do have to disband. I don't think you can be in a party.
Okay. Just disband then. Alright. So we're going to Excalibur then?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
It's in Lavender Bets.
Alright. See what happens.
And the address is 558. Ward 5, plot 58.
You didn't think you win first, Kuro. You are wrong. How could you say that? Got first place. Be proud. And for everyone else. And for those that didn't win, you still gotta pat your shoulder on the back. Because I have to say, those houses are really cool.
Oh yeah, definitely. That is.
I think it was just really hard. to judge, yeah.
Yeah, we had to go door to door for most of those houses, and then we had to. And then the hardest part was actually finding them online, the owners of the house.
Yeah.
Some of them I waited for, but obviously you can't wait 24 hours, so a lot of them were skipped over. Oh man, was that tough.
What was the plot?
558.
Okay, thank you.
And all these friends requests. You guys being friends with the wrong Lalafell. The another world, Excalibur. Heading over to Excalibur, guys. This is the after party of Housing Tour. You guys are more than welcome to join us to check out the Songbirds Concert Hall. I'm excited. I never been.
58. Up top.
Oh.
More specifically, this is concert hall number 2.
Aha.
Damn.
Wait, which is it? Is it on Gridania?
Yes, it's in Lavender Beds.
Let's see.
Ooh.
It is. Sorry, I keep everyone's keep asking the same question. I was like trying to do some settings. Let me see here.
Sorry, lost which ward it is?
Ward 5.
558.
Gotcha. Thank you. So, Lavender Southwest subdivision.
Oh no.
Oh man. It's Lavender Northeast.
Let me type this in the chat here. So we're still in Lavender Beds. Ward 5.
Oh wow, this is awesome.
Oh my god, I think this is actually like a seasonal setup because I do usually have a bunch of the eastern blossom, the cherry trees, but I don't know why there's a bunch of Christmas trees and two piles of snow right now. It must be from winter.
Winter solstice.
Whoa.
Can you still do snowball fights on this thing?
You can.
Yeah. Oh no. Why do you guys all have to gang up on me? What is wrong with you? I'm out. Hasta la vista. I end my. Oh, I can't even jump off here. Yoshi PY. Why did you not give me the option to jump off a cliff here? Oh god, I'm going inside. Everyone's gonna bully me out here. See what I said? It's hard on these streets for Lalafells. Oh yeah, you all laugh it up right now, but you see. I'll get you next time, gadgets.
Basically, this is a two-story property. You can set up, you know, performers or an announcer on the ground floor here. Right here.
Yes.
There's also some, like, actually, on the ground floor, you see this little thinger on the floor? If you stand on top of it and jump, it'll teleport you to the stage on the second floor.
Damn.
Hello there, Cass. How's it going? Oh yeah, you gonna panic? I'm stuck. I can't
That's
get
badass.
Up.
Wow.
I mean, so, yeah, basically the giant round table is the stage and everyone else just sits around the bleachers.
Missing the tour. We're missing the tour. No. Hey, what's the opposite of upsies? I need downsies. Something. Get me down from here. Oh, thank God.
Don't dream the lala pit.
Yeah, don't hang the lala pit like a coat, guys. It's just wrong. Oh, wow. Where did everyone go? Everyone went this way? Either or?
This is really awesome.
Whoa.
Oh wait, if I'm not mistaken, there's actually like a pressure point where it's gonna take you all the way to up.
Yes, there's three of them on the ground floor. Two of them are for the audience, and one of them is for, well, us. So right next to the door, there's two like yellow things on the ground. They'll teleport you up to the bleachers so that you don't have to.
What that's for. Wow, this is crazy. This is literally like an actual concert. Wait, so we just sit anywhere here and then like...
Yeah, pretty much. Mm-hmm.
And the songbirds will be here.
Oh. And there's also some secret back rooms.
Is this a VIP stand?
VIP stands?
The VIP sitting up here?
There can be.
I wish I could just punt the lala.
Excuse me? Who said that? Who said that? I have everyone's names turned off.
There's a secret room next to the stairs as well. If you jump through the window, there's kind of a sitting area. Like, at the top of the stairs. There's like a little window here. You can jump through.
Let me in.
Don't tell me you're stuck again.
I don't know, I'm in the basement. Cool. Oh, I took a shortcut. I think.
Oh no.
Was I supposed to do that? Oh shit.
In the basement? Well, there's like a photo studio in the basement, but I very rarely use it.
Alright, am I supposed to go in here? Oh no, I guess I'm not.
That's cool how you have a hidden window that goes to the basement.
This window goes down. Okay, yep. I did take the right
window
way somehow.
Does lead to this sitting room. However, this is a one-way entrance. I mean, well, actually, there's an exit here. There's an exit to the sitting area, but you can't go through it. You got gifted? Yeah, Apex.
Ooh. Very nice.
That's a pretty cool area right there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And you can exit to the entrance here. But unfortunately, you can't walk through the door again. I don't know why.
I think it's because of the roses here.
I mean, even if you jump up, you can't walk through it.
Yeah, you'd have to glitch through it by forcing your way in.
Mm-hmm.
But,
that's
crazy.
There's another, secret area on the other side as well, but I don't even know how to get into it. It's my house.
It's my house, but I don't know which door goes to where or where I can... Where do I go? Kind of like that mood, right?
I'm standing on the window, just walk into it.
This actually, I thought for a second it looked like a chapel, the way it was set up. A wedding chapel. That's pretty cool. Oh, whoa,
yeah,
another window.
Kind of.
You have a hidden area in every corner.
Whoa, books! Oh?
Go to you.
This is like... so cool.
This chat's gonna go out of PG-13 really quick. I've been freed from my camera duties.
Oh my god.
But yeah, that's pretty much it.
That's so cool.
It's mostly for the stage and bleachers for the audience. That is the purpose of this house.
That's awesome.
Well, it's really good. Really well done.
Oh, thank you. It was actually designed by one of our Japanese friends. They came over from Elemental, I believe, to build this house for us.
That's so awesome.
That's pretty cool.
Good night, Dr.
There's
Skull.
Another house that's fairly similar to this one, but not exactly, on Aether Genova as well. It's in Mist.
Ooh, that's my hometown.
Oh, is it?
His hometown.
Well, yeah, I moved from Exodus to Genova, so I'm actually in Genova right now.
Mm, okay. But yeah, aside from that, we do kind of have another concert hall on Tonberry.
Crystal?
Oh no, it's on Elemental, JP.
Okay, JP.
Many concert halls.
Which one is your favorite?
My favorite?
Yeah.
I would say this one, probably. Because I've had this house for a very long time.
Oh, I see.
And it's probably the newest one. The newest concert hall.
Oh, okay. Now, when do you plan to use the concert halls? Because do you just decide or do people request it?
Well, the thing is, it's open to the public, so technically anyone can use it. I don't really care. But for me personally, I use it when we host events. Or specifically, we use it when our Japanese host wants to host an event. Then we use one of the concert halls.
Oh, okay.
I don't actually do any of the planning myself. I have event planners to figure things like that out.
Oh, okay.
That's pretty cool.
Where is this? This is in Primal Excalibur Lavender Beds 558.
Is that kitty tripping? What's the cat doing? Like butt just sticking out. Oh, it's gone. This is really amazing. Thanks for showing us this place.
You're welcome.
Yes, thank you very much. That's great.
I can't wait to see a live performance here. If you plan, I want to see. It'd be kind of cool.
I can make so many jokes about that words.
I'ma hurt you. Oh, no. No way. No, you do not. Oh, that's just... I cry. I want that so... Well, it's because you can't buy that emote. You have to get the statue, no, but it's sold out, and I cry. Someday I will get it. I just want the emote. I don't know why they have to put it on the statue. That statue is pretty cool, though. Oh. Because you showed...
Statue?
Yeah, because to get the emote, you have to buy the statue.
It's more like a $200 emote that comes with the free statue.
Damn.
I see what you did there. That's pretty witty.
The Shiva one.
The Shiva emote. Yeah, the Shiva statue.
I haven't seen the emote.
That's my fan. Oh, you know, since you've been so kind to show your concert hall, would you like to come by to my FC house?
Of course. Where's
okay. It is back in Exodus. And it is, in Imperium, and so the Foundation. Actually, you know, speaking of, not a single house was from the Foundation today. I just realized.
Yeah. That's really unfortunate. It will be awesome to see, you know, any houses from Isgar area.
Yeah.
Or the goblet.
Let's see.
Oh no, there was some in the goblet. I'm fucking dumb.
Oh yeah, let me just teleport.
Just Ishgard.
Back.
No comment. No comment. You call it.
Now you guys are being so rowdy. Kuro's like, I don't like the cold. Well, Kuro, for me to say to that, how do you not like the cold? It's so nice, especially in the summer. It's too hot. You can't take any more layers off. You're pretty much naked. But when you're cold, you can put as much layers as you want. You don't have to worry about being too naked.
By the way, naked, you know, actually, Exodum main base was in Isgard.
Oh, really?
Yep.
That's cool. Kuro's like, I like the hot.
So I think for the next house event, it's gonna be in Isgard. Oh, cool. Not the house event, but the patient event.
So what's the address?
I got a check here. Hey, Yuki. Let's see. My address, our address for the FC is, actually, let me go check. Isaac, I should know this.
Forgot your own home?
Well, I click on the thing. It doesn't show me when I look in the ether. Let me just look at the plaque.
Ward 17, plot 32.
Yeah, you beat me before I even said it. But yes, it is Ward 17, plot 32 of Imperium in Exodus. Ward 17. Before you guys go in, I want to show you guys their front yard. If any of the people in the chat, not only mine, but as well as in Mumi's, you guys are more than welcome. You guys might be in it for... I don't know how uncomfortable you guys would feel about this one, but... right over here, we got our guardian, our FC guardian. He likes pets, I guess. Pretty chill. And we got one of our FC mates, Rogue, here, kind of... Just practicing her ninja skills. Oh, and my favorite boy, a Hrothgar gardener. I want to call him Sebastian.
Wow. You do have one?
Wow.
Hey, look. That's awesome. He's the best. Hrothgars are awesome.
I believe you.
Yeah. And then we got our chocobos here. I always make sure they have the best hay around the block. You guys can come inside. Yeah, I know you're laughing. I know. I catch you. All right. So, here?
Mommy?
Also, the music turned off. Hold on.
Jesus.
I was wondering why the music stopped. Oh yeah, so here we have our main lobby. Over here you got the lounge on the left.
I remember this place. This was in the contest before.
This?
Yeah, this is the sacrifice.
It was.
We did? I don't remember 100%. Putting this in the sacrifice.
You guys win it. No, but actually this is the new one. When you guys joining, it was a
It was the Alice in Wonderland theme.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
This is our office here, where our FC leader does some shenanigans, and I think you guys might like the upstairs a lot. It's kind of witchy. A witching hour, if you may. We got some playful wisps going around. A performance stage for any ghost, whatever tricks they have up their sleeves. A nice lounge reading area here. And my favorite part is this section here. It's like a witch coven. Kinda. It's not Lalafell size, so you guys can actually fit down here too. I made sure of that. That other people besides Lalafells could come in here. And then if you make your way up, there's a sitting area. We have some hidden seats on the edges. Two down here. And two up here. I think reduce. Yeah. Although I feel like that might have been. I didn't really. We only have small people here, like small cat girls, so I didn't think that the body type would fit there. Oh yeah. And then...
There's a fat cat poking out of the bushes.
Yes. Yes, they are. They be chilling up there. You can chill with them. Yeah, that sitting area is pretty comfy. Our fellow baby FC mates really enjoy that. And... I have to warn you guys, this next section is gonna... Might make you uncomfortable? So these guys are actually paying rent. Do some research here. Rest assured though, they are very safe, I think. They're doing research about where Lalafels come from. So far, we discovered that Void Scent are turned into Lalafels. As you can see over here. I call it the Baby Maker 3000, but my friends don't like that name. So I say, okay, the Lalafell Maker 3000. They said it didn't make it any better.
Yeah, no kidding. I think that would have made it even worse.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but they, you know, these guys are gonna give us the cut of the research once they make bank from it, so... As you can see, they got all their research everywhere. They're kind of messy. But they do have a VIP section, and someone is in there. Who is that? Zatsu. I see you're part of the VIP treatment down there. Yeah?
I'm sorry, I just like being locked up.
What?
So yeah, this is our FC.
They do a great job keeping the bodies clean. Gone, I mean cleaned up. I mean,
stowed.
If you want to notice, stowed we away. Have our cleanup crew who's hiding back here. Chilling. This green patch of goo.
Oh no, that's great.
Yeah, he eats up whatever. He's an automated cleaner. Oh yeah, that's right. It actually looks kind of cool when you activate the special effects here.
Oh wow.
Yeah, that's like so expensive. If I remember, it was like 2 million. Kind of hard to get, I think. Yeah, that's our FC house. The FC members voted what kind of theme they wanted, so we got like a very necromancy witch theme-ish. It's like a mix. Do you feel the witching hour, Mew Mew?
Feel very bewitched.
I feel bewitched. Oh yeah, we could definitely visit the Exodums. Well. Oh yeah, the lighting, I forgot. The lighting makes everything change. When you come upstairs. You guys look at oh yeah, that's right. Our friendly ghost is right behind you. He's just chilling. And our godly looking butler in the lighting. It's kind of crazy looking. Let's see. And then my favorite section is my room. It's like a work in progress still. I'm pretty sure I showed this to like some of the staff before. I try to implement like the new housing items. But looking at the stuff today, it was like really inspiring to see everyone else's housing.
Yeah, it was really awesome. I was really impressed with what you can do with a small house.
Yeah.
People don't give small houses enough credit because they're small. So they think, you know, it's just small. What can you do with it? But it's a pretty amazing what you can do with them.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
I do like my small house.
Small
like
houses
are useful in different ways.
It's just how you use it, you know?
Yeah, that's what he said.
Oh my god. No, I'm muted. Like, I'm still streaming. But yeah, that's... I don't want to show the others' rooms because I would... I guess, like, I had to ask permission for the show, so... But let's go head over to Exodim's home base.
Yeah, Exodim's home base.
Which
Ward
is in
4, plot 12, Imperium.
So I hope the chat's having fun with the staff and the streamers' shenanigans at the moment.
Shenanigans.
It'd be like that, you know? Ward 4. Plot 12. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. It's the ether. Ether! There you are.
Can you find us?
Yes. I do see it. I believe it's this big house right here.
Yes.
It's a mansion indeed.
Say. That's blessing. I wish I could zoom out more. I can't zoom out. Aww. That's cute. Is this section with the flower bed part of the house, right? The, not an item, but this patch here. It looks like it's part of the,
This patch is actually part of the glove itself.
Okay.
We only adding this part, which is the deck and also the light in the top. So, this house is pretty much really glowing at night.
Ooh.
But also shiny during the day.
Cool, pretty cool. Oh, this is kind of cute, the little campfire. Ah, yes, the snow. You guys have to have the snow pile here, huh?
Well, we are in the snowy area, right?
Yeah, to have a snow fight. Yeah, not enough of you. Not another word from those bandits.
Okay, welcome in Accident Base Game.
Ooh, so, cafe.
The idea is kind of like, you know, a mountain house. A little bit style
like a ski lodge.
Yes.
I love ski lodges. They have like really good food for some reason. Oh, this is very pretty.
So basically this floor was dedicated more into, you know, like a cafe area to matching the skin outside. Well, okay. Should we start from downstairs or you prefer to go upstairs?
Whichever you guys want to do first. We're just the guests here, you know.
So, downstairs is basically more the FC area itself.
Huh?
It's divided into two sides. The living room and the working room.
Ooh.
Yes. So, still, we're trying to keep the idea of, you know, the mountain house and keep the fireplace and stuff just to give a, you know, warm, cozy feeling.
Very nice.
And then the workshop or the working area will be in the back here.
Whoa! Man, mansions are a whole nother thing, guys.
It's very nice.
A little note. This house was in the first Exodum's event before Silma was actually part of the events, and this won third place out of, I think, 30 houses, I think?
Wow. That must have been very tough competition then.
Yeah, it was 20, a 2-day event.
And that
event.
Was really hard. I think, it like, from the judges.
Yeah.
It
was a 2-day event, 4 hours each day. So, yeah, it was a long event, and this house won third place.
Well, yeah, pretty much like you guys see. So basically for the working area, we just separate every site for every crafter without viewing things.
Pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Wow.
Didn't you say you were working for the contest like 6 hours before it actually released, and you finished it on time?
So basically, I already finished it a couple of days before, and I'm crazy enough to change everything 6 hours before. So let's start from this wing.
And jump up.
So this wing is actually our, well, since in the beginning, most of us is actually a stargazer.
Aww.
We are an astro, so that's why this room become ours.
That's cute. It's probably your guys' zen area, kind of relax with the stars. Very romantic.
Yep. Well, it's kind of memorabilia, I guess. Back to the old time.
Good old times.
Yep. Well, in the other wing, this is our war room.
Whoa. Pretty cool. You know, I actually like this because it makes me think it's like a walkway. For some reason.
A Lalafell walkway.
Too sexy for my hat. Too sexy for my hat. Too sexy. I hope you have that song,
Mimi.
Good
idea, though. Alright, so this house, we're actually using a private room as the expansion of the FC house itself. So this FC house is actually equipped it with a study, a chapel, a dormitory, and a bathhouse. In the past, we have our own party space, but unfortunately, because I'm switching from Exodum to T4C, so I have to destroy the party room. So maybe we start from room number one, the study.
Fun. Hey Eddie, yeah, this is my Lalafell from Final Fantasy Ting. Hey Alexandra, yeah, I'd be jumping and in between people's legs somehow. I don't know why. I've come in and I'm between. Oh, wait, who? I think it was Alejandra. Alejandra's. What?
Get stuck. I guess the idea for this room is quite simple. I mean,
very library-like.
Yes.
Very work-study oriented. Get stuff done. Business as usual.
Exactly.
Was there something you want to show here? Oh, can you climb this ladder? Oh, you can.
Yes, you can. Because we do actually in the past have a Lala member, and he always complained because, hey, look, everything is so tall. I cannot see anything. So.
Look, I know where they're coming from.
Yeah.
We'll make things work. Don't worry. Lalafells have their way. usually. they're pretty good at.
Alright, so to the room number 3, which is our own chapel, the Blue Chapel.
Oh, I see. Oh, thank you so much for the posture check, Alexandra.
This one was my favorite.
What a mannequin.
Wait.
Yeah, it is a mannequin.
Where?
Up there in the top. Well, it's actually Halone.
Oh! So,
it's a mannequin.
Oh, that's cool. Is this where you guys have your ceremonies of,
Yeah, so in the past, sometimes we have a request for some people who want to do like, like their own bonding ceremony, or otherwise, you know, their wedding. So that's the reason why we create this chapel.
Let me see, like, today we are gathered here today. Wait, did I say dead? I said today twice, oh my god. Anyways, we are gathered here today.
Church of Chobi. Church of Chobi.
Excuse me, the priest of Lala's is speaking. Priestess? Correction. Heathens are not allowed in this holy sanctuary. This is a Christian stream.
Christian channel.
And channel. And room. Everything. Christian.
Reminds me of PewDiePie.
No comment.
It's a Christian channel.
but this is actually pretty cool though.
Yeah, it is. This is my favorite because when I first saw that mannequin, it was just awesome seeing it for the first time. I've never seen anything like that when I first visited this place.
Oh, here come the light.
That makes it so much.
Yes.
Cooler.
That's why it became a blue room, the Blue Chapel.
Have you seen the new windows? The new stained glass? You might actually like to test those actually in this room. You might, it's actually really cool. They actually have really cool lighting.
Alright, so room number 4, which is...
4?
Yeah. The dorm.
Hold the door.
The dorm is pretty simple. Pretty much not many adding because I didn't really have time to changing that and upgrade some of the furniture that you use in here, so it's still in the old one.
Just a work in progress.
This is where the kitty kitty bang bang happens.
Hey!
Harley's just taking a shower in here. Posing. Man, what a superstar we got here, man. I see you, Harley. I see you.
Oh, yeah.
Catch them hands and your oh my god, is that an otter? It's a punk. Pretty cool.
And to be honest with you, the special thing about this house is actually was made by console. It's pure PlayStation.
Oh wow.
So it's
cool.
So glitching.
I have no mods.
Really, really slow glitching.
Yeah, I know. Floating takes so much time, especially when you're trying to float an item. It's so painful. It would drop down, and you're like, no.
Like a capsule hotel on the second floor.
That's what I was thinking. Yeah, it's like a mini capsule hotel. Yeah, you're right. I was thinking about nap time area too. I heard that Google at the offices there, they have actual nap time areas for their employees.
Yeah, that's pretty cool actually.
Yeah. And
I think the idea back then is kinda like that because most of the time, you know, the Silicon Valley, they always have this kind of, you know, special spot for their, you know, employee to take a rest sometimes just to relax. So I saw one picture and so I tried to replicate it, and then the only way to cutting the use of furniture, because well again this is a chamber, I have to use that thing. And the last one is actually the bathhouse in room number 5.
Oh, you guys also have a bathhouse. Nice.
Yeah. Which is someone already in the bloody fucking bath.
You know, Zed's Zatsu yep. always knows where to be at the right moment. If you guys noticed, especially in the VIP room in my Epsi house, they just know where to go. It's like they're calling.
It's really it's a super them. Thing to see when you walk in and suddenly you see him. Really,
I think they're waiting for this moment. This is what they live for. Yeah. They were waiting for this exact moment for us to all come in. Live on stream. Catching a
Wait,
cat boy.
Why is everybody in here? I'm trying to bath.
Oh, I'm sorry. There was no sign that said someone was in here. I didn't... Oh, okay. Look, even Harley's getting ready to go in. Ah. I'm not ready to go. You know what? Fine. Where's my... Do I even have a glam for this? I have glam.
Okay, it's swimming time.
No. No. Okay, wait. Let me see. I have a, Well, that's not- Wait, what happened to my skirt?
What, are you gonna go fishing in that? Like...
Well, something broke, obviously. Wait, hold on. Wait. Oh, that's for white.
You're gonna go fishing in the hot tub.
What is happening? Something broke. Hold on.
I think it's a glamour. The Lalafell broke. The Lalafell broke.
It.
It's a wind-up, though.
Well, this is awkward. My outfit broke. Yeah, it's fine. I'm going in there. I'm getting in my underwear. It's fine. Yumi, don't judge me. They're judging me. They're judging me. They're dancing on me.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's awesome.
I even see Miu Miu in a bunny suit on their stream. I see you, girl. That's right. I see it. I see them. You're judging
they
eyes.
Want you. They want you to critique the water temperature.
The water temperature? It's
Transform. Oh, thank you.
Pretty good.
What bunny outfit? I don't know what you're talking about.
A boot? What do you mean a boot? I saw you change. Oh, you change it right back. You're being sneaky, girl. I see you.
Oh my
These little eyes see the truth. It's the... This is a Christian stream. I'm kidding.
Christian stream.
I dropped that now. I think someone might get mad at me for that. It's okay, I'm Catholic. Partially.
Partially?
Like, I don't really go to mass much.
I have to warn you, Scott's to say he made it warm, so... No comment!
Wait, you did
he
not?
He said, sorry, I made it warm.
Oh, you know, I just got that just now. You know, I'm gonna go back into, that other room with the shower and just wash myself off. Where is that room? The
oh my
dormitory.
I guess the most impressive one would be the dormitory, but I still like the chapel the best because, I don't know, there was just an ambience of that chapel that shocked me the first time I seen it way back when.
Dead.
It was May of last year, actually. It was
Alright, I'm all cleaned up now.
Oh my god!
Sorry, what were you saying?
Bad Satsu, bad kitty!
Where's everyone? Alright, let me just change back to my, appropriate attire here.
Did you just snap your fingers and then change?
I don't know what you're talking about. You're seeing things, man. Aw, oh, thank you so much for the heal. Is that like you for biting my arm?
Yes.
Okay, I forgive you.
Wait, who biting who?
Yeah, Miu Miu was biting me.
It was only a nibble.
With
I got
no
hungry,
consent.
Okay?
With no consent. Hear me now, Twitch.
Jesus. Little girl back.
Oh my god.
I'm not a lizard. I mean, sure, they're from void sets. We did kind of look at the research laboratory downstairs in my FC basement, but I don't think they can grow back their limbs. They're not that kind of lizard.
What do they? You got. To be honest, you really look yummy, yummy. You know?
I'm leaving. This is making me very scared for not even for myself, but for all Lala kind.
I'll go prep the fire outside.
Well,
I'm out. You never catch these.
I didn't hear that.
No, get the cauldron.
Fire. Fire started. Bring her over here.
I'm already gone.
Oh my god.
Candy was here, but it was Candy's gone.
Thank you for sharing your FC houses with me.
Yes.
And thank you for sharing yours.
Very nice.
Yes.
Let's see.
I really enjoyed the...
The concert hall was awesome.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, that was so amazing. I've never seen a concert hall. Beautiful. Yeah. Definitely hit us up if you ever perform. I wanna watch.
Oh, of course.